52 X-ray out on Thomas.
Gag lines, not natural dialogue, and Prentice, she's terrible. The way she reads her lines reminds me of Paul Lynn's wisecracking on the Hollywood Squares.
Eccentric.
He's crazy. That's wacko.
In a world made simple by the touch of a button, Alberto introduce new VO5 Alive. Now at the touch of a button, VO5 Alive Color Styling Mousse will switch on your natural hair color. And then when you want, you can switch it off when you next shampoo. VO5 Alive Color Styling Mousse, the only mousse that can switch on your natural hair color.
Yeah, by 60.
No, that'll get you to minutes.
I guess we're pretty clear now why you guys aren't science reporters, are you?
Only the background changes, the faces don't. It's a Washington-based tribe that migrates from city to city, a small community of correspondents, candidates, and their coat holders. This night, they camp in New York.
Well, everybody who's anybody is here.
For Gary Hart, what can I say?
Okay.
Well, yes, he's an asshole. Lots of love. All right, Prince, baby.
In every town, the campaign moves within its own small circle. Outsiders mostly watch. This is an insider's game.
Please come in, take your seats, we'd like to get started. This is not a convention, this is a forum.
It's the oldest established permanent floating crap game in America, with a set of rules all its own. October 1983. These seven men have already paraded before too many meetings to count. Cattle shows, they're called in the trade. And for months, the stories have said the race is only between the frontrunner Mondale and the astronaut Glenn. That's it. The other five may as well be talking to themselves.
As has been said, if they were put there to fight, they were far too few.
And if they were this is how the United States chooses its leaders. It goes on for 2 years or more, the same candidates saying the same things to audiences who are hearing them for the first time, and to the same reporters who are not. Half a year before any votes are cast, the political press is already bored. So outsiders, the rest of us, read just that. These are seven boring men with nothing much to say. The Washington Post editorializes. It's sort of like trying to remember the names of the seven dwarfs. You always leave out two, usually bashful and sneezy.
I don't limit my experience to just inside the beltway of Washington. It comes from all over this country and doing a number of different things that I think are important, not only to deal with the problems of this country, but also the opportunities that this nation has for the future.
But what was your assessment of tonight's debate?
Oh, I'll leave that up to all you experts in that area.
Well, I thought it was very interesting. I was glad to participate.
I thought it was a colossal waste.
Toscani lasagna was a hit in Italy.
New Toscani lasagna from Pizza Hut. Over 3 pounds of lasagna feeds four for just four.
Can you book an airline ticket in the name of Al-Qaeda?
This is the final boarding call for Al-Qaeda.
How far could you get in a real Trojan horse today?
I had no idea he was in there.
How close can you get to Bush, dressed as Bin Laden?
By this stage, it's become pretty bloody obvious the cops weren't going to stop us.
Introducing Australia's most controversial show. Do you know what it takes to be controversial in Australia?
Everywhere I go, I get nothing but prejudice.
The Chasers War on Everything premieres tonight at 9, only on G4.
Only 10% fruit juice, so it's like getting this much fruit in every glass. But Juicy Juice from Libby's is 100% fruit juice, so it's like getting this much fruit in every glass.
Juicy Juice is a juicier juice.
For a Christmas you and those special to you will always remember, this year, decorate with diamonds from Girard. You'll save on beautiful diamond solitaire rings, now holiday priced from just $390. Or exquisite diamond solitaire earrings, on sale from only $260. And dazzling diamond anniversary rings, starting at just $190. This year, decorate with diamonds from Girard, Florida's estate diamond center.
Dinosaur?
Nope, stomach.
I'm starving. Hey, let's get a Happy Meal.
Cool. Think we'll ever find a dinosaur?
Oh, there's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Ronald and me. How cool would that be? You know, Tigger, in this suit, I feel like bouncing too.
But I thought you were afraid of heights.
Oh yeah.
Now every McDonald's Happy Meal has one dress-up character from Disney's The Tigger Movie on video and DVD.
I'm back, Tigger.
Turn now for a chance to see Jim Henson's Muppet Vision 3D at Disney World.
Thank you for your patience.
Rebooting!
Oops. Wrong button.
Reboot today at 3.
Tape it where?
On YTV.
Science has learned that all people possess mental powers which pass the boundaries of the natural. This is the story of a man confronted by such strange forces within himself. At this moment, he is looking at a thing of evil, a thing that takes possession of the mind and compels it to kill.
I destroyed them. Something in me killed them.
Seven pins went in, and the seven people died. Not one, seven. Who put in those pins? You did, all seven. Maps and pins can't kill alone. The power of a human brain has to be behind them.
Fixes you up with something toasty instead. New Aunt Jemima pancakes sound good? Then get your toaster. That's right. Aunt Jemima spent a lot of time sifting and whisking to make pancakes so good you wouldn't believe they came out of a toaster.
Nothing could be finer than the taste of Aunt Jemima in the morning.
Boy, working in a Fruity Pebbles factory is beautiful. Fruity Pebbles. This morning, I had this desire for something fruity. I came to work, and I'm surrounded by Fruity Pebbles. Beautiful, fruityful, Fruity Pebbles. The ever-dever fruity do. On my work break, I have a good breakfast featuring Post Fruity Pebbles cereal.
Fred, I got this desire for something fruity.
Have Fruity Pebbles, Barney.
Oh, Fred, Fruity Pebbles are beautiful, fruitiful.
The ever-dever fruity do.
It's interesting how little affection we give our household appliances.
That's right.
Hello, I'm Michael Eisner. Tonight's animated feature, Brave Little Toaster, should remind us all that our toasters and vacuum cleaners, radios and TVs, reading lamps and electric blankets, perform their daily tasks with little fanfare and recognition.
That's a very good point, Michael.
Take this toaster, for example.
Mm-hmm.
It never calls in sick or takes a day off. It's always trying to please. It lives in constant fear that one day it might burn the toast and disappoint its master. It takes great courage to be a toaster. Yeah. Tonight we pay tribute. We pay tribute to toasters everywhere.
Oh! You know, Michael, I think you made this toaster very happy.
Minnie, I hope so.
Let's play together.
Here's what's happening on Pulse. If you like fast cars and fast women, we can help you with one of them. Acclaim is set to unleash Juiced on the import racing community, and we'll give you a first look. Plus, Kevin Pereira laces up the gloves and the funny-looking boots to go a few rounds in his preview of the next groundbreaking game from EA Sports, Fight Night 2004. That's what's coming up this week. For all the news in the world of games, make sure to watch what you play right here on Pulse.
Why do more flyers in the West agree on United?
Sure beats traveling on my tuna boat, doesn't it, Charlie?
I don't know, boss. I ain't never been on your tuna boat.
You know, Charlie, nobody flies up and down the West Coast like United.
That's right, Charlie, including the most nonstops to Los Angeles.
Even I can remember that.
I'm really hooked on United.
Boss.
Sorry, Charlie.
We've got the West United. Fly the friendly skies.
Taco Bell, we got tribe. Hurry in for your cruiser cup with me, Kenny Lawson, right on the side. Keep one for yourself or give one to a friend.
Cut! Kenny, give the kid the cup.
No way! This one's mine.
Get to Taco Bell, your tribe headquarters, for your own Kenny Lawson cruiser cup. It's free when you buy a 32-ounce drink or combo meal, like the delicious Gorditas combo. And while you're there, pick up a tribe bandana for just $1.49.
I love this cup.
Get to Taco Bell.
Thursday on the WB.
Tender sliced, all white chicken breast. Alfredo sauce made from rich cream, garlic, and Parmesan. I'd like to introduce my newest pizza, Papa John's Grilled Chicken Alfredo. You expect the best. We deliver.
Try our new Grilled Chicken Alfredo. Just $10.99. Call us now. We'll be right there.
Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's.
Cartoon cartoons.
You don't need pants for the victory dance, 'cause baboon's better than weasel. I are baboon, big star cartoon.
I am weasel.
Monsters, Inc. returns to theaters for the first time in 3D.
I'll see you under the mistletoe.
Disney Pixar's Monsters, Inc. 3D. This Wednesday, rated G.
We are playing the Storybook Squares with 11-year-old Mary Jane Levine and 11-year-old Tim Press here. You won the first two games, Mary Jane. Catch-up time for you, Tim, but Miss Levy will start the round. So to whom are you going?
I think I'll go with Darling Charlie Weaver.
Darling Charlie.
You guessed it right away.
Oh,
true.
Darling.
And a favorite kids game, Chuck?
Yes.
What would you use to go around the world and walk the dog?
An airplane and a very long leash. A leash, about a 40,000-foot leash. Or something like that. What would I use?
Yeah.
Oh, I played this game many times.
Yes.
I use a yo-yo.
A yo-yo?
Yeah.
I agree.
That's right.
Yeah.
Good start. Put a circle there. Ken.
I'll go with Old Lady in the Shoe.
The Old Lady in the Shoe. All this kids screaming. Old Lady in the Shoe.
Wake up, darling.
What?
You're on.
I'm giving a couple of my kids a rest.
Darling, where do you get shoes like that? I've got to have a pair.
Listen, Romeo, listen to me, Juliet. Don't you dare get married, because when you get married, you have all those children, and I don't know what to do with them. I just
believe
don't know
me, darling, you're right, because all of my children will be dummies anyway.
Oh, Juliet.
Hey, lady. What is the name of George Washington's home?
Oh, we packed a trip once and went up there. It took us 2 days to get all the kids in the wagon. And we went right up this mountain, you know. It was so pretty. And we got to the top. It's called a mount. It's called Mount, my first husband's name. What was it? Mount Vernon.
That's where it is.
I disagree.
Mount Vernon.
Well, you mustn't, because it took us 2 days to get there. It was Mount Vernon. Believe it, I'll never forget it.
Another break for you.
I'm going to go with Romeo and Juliet to win.
My dear sweet.
Is ice heavier or lighter than water? Ice.
That postulation requires a simple answer.
So answer it already, would you?
That's lovely cologne you're wearing.
You like it? It's called... Perhaps.
I would say, without fear of contradiction, that ice is lighter than water.
I agree.
We have another game. Mary Jane...
And I've always loved grape nut cereal. I tried it once or twice.
I said you gotta try it with breakfast for at least a week. Get to know it. That good nutty taste. And, well, it's packed with complex carbohydrates. It's a natural energy source. It'll help keep you going.
So I did it. And I do feel great. Now I love it more than she does.
No way.
Breakfast with Post Grape Nuts helps keep you going strong all morning long.
You gotta try it for a week yourself.
Why haven't you called your parents lately?
I lost the phone once under some clothes.
I got hit in the head in football practice.
Locust.
I've been studying.
Came through the window.
2 feet of snow.
I lost my voice.
Little green man.
Bigfoot came in.
They're not lies. They're excuses.
You may have a lot of excuses not to call, but price isn't one of them anymore.
Oh.
Introducing a new way to call collect from AT&T. Just spell it out. Dial 1-800-OPERATOR. There's no lower price for a collect call.
Is my mother going to see this, though?
Amen, doll. Believe me, I know. I got the bunions to prove it. Hold that thought, hon. Johnny will be right back. Sorry, did I tell you what Johnny got me for Mother's Day?
We have a daughter in route, 15-minute ETA.
10-point or
150 over 96. Let's take a look at this. All right.
Sweetie, what's your blood pressure usually run?
Is it high?
It's all right.
Sweetie, will you give us permission to take you to the hospital?
We just don't.
I wouldn't recommend it if I didn't think it was absolutely necessary, but sweetie, you're gonna die if you don't go.
Well, I was worried about my hair because I participate in a lot of sports. I have to shampoo every day, and a lot of times I'll shampoo 2-3 times a day. And I worried till I use my daughter's Johnson's baby shampoo.
Johnson's cleans hair clean, leaves hair healthy looking, no matter how much you shampoo.
My hair feels clean using Johnson's baby shampoo, and it feels healthy. And those are the important things to me.
The more you shampoo, the more you need Johnson's.
So, hey, I think I'm doing the right thing for my hair.
The annual PBR National Championship is underway. Early stages of the first match between Pete Weber and Dave Ferraro. He can take a 24-10 lead if he can strike in the right lane, strike up in the third. He's been one of the top bowlers, especially last year. He just started back on the tour. We asked him what happened.
Well, back in India on the last stop of the summer tour, I was bowling a match play and I hit my wrist. And I tried to bowl with it, but it was kind of hindering my game. And I thought I would go home and take a few weeks off and get it checked out. I went through some physical therapy. And I would say it's about 80-85% right now.
Remember, he's 56 games coming into this one. He said it's about going good while he's doing it. Oh, an 8-10 on the left line, though. We're seeing a little of everything.
You're right, Chris. It's a shock that the players are just really overpowering the teams. Now, watch the action of the ball as it goes through the 1-3. And actually, the 2-10 will knock out the 5 and it'll top it off the 8. So you know, the ball hits the 1-3. And stop it straight off the roof.
Ray Fry, who almost became a harness horse driver but was allergic to the hay. But to the horses. He's loose now, isn't he?
That's for sure. Sometimes for Pete Weber, an opening getting a little bit behind can be helpful. You get too much pressure on yourself in a close match, and you never loosen up. Peter likes the horse. He's the exercise ball. Just loosen up. Don't aim it. Just crank it up.
Hands up in the air, and what do I have to do next? Try to pin.
Watch the action as the ball enters the pin. It will not knock the six pin into the ten pin. It'll just drop off into the channel. Now these are, as I said, once again, much more difficult to knock down than ordinary bowling pins that have been used for weeks and weeks.
Claire, you read my mind.
Tim Hortons Wild Blueberry and Chunky Apple and Spice Muffins are baked fresh every day with the freshest tasting fruit and ingredients. So enjoy one with a medium coffee for just $1.69. It's a great start to any kind of day.
Hey, can I borrow your mitts?
Our friends from Brooklyn spend a wild and tragic night in Gravesend.
Put the gun away.
Cakes, two bacon strips, two sausage links, just $1.99. Denny's Grand Slam goes on and on, 5 a.m. till 10 at night, day after day, for just $1.99.
$1.99? Are you out of your mind?
And tomorrow, will Denny's Grand Slam still be $1.99? Only if the sun comes up.
Are those all white meat chicken nuggets?
I don't think so.
Well, is that real bacon on that cheeseburger?
Nah.
Do you have a salad?
Why settle? At Wendy's, our chicken nuggets are all white meat. Our junior bacon cheeseburger is made when you order it. And our salads are made fresh all day. It's the best 99 cents you can spend.
Is anything made fresh when I order it?
Dude.
The 99 cent super value menu at Wendy's. It's better here. And our pickup window's open till midnight or later, so you can eat great even late.
A 1993 Toyota 4x4. Nothing else comes close.
One-on-one against Atwater, makes the move to the inside and beats him back to the out. And Wade Phillips was right on target. They got to get him covered.
Oh, almost had a bad snap there. In fact, we did have a bad snap, and an excellent job of getting the ball done by Jeff Kemp to get it down for Norm Johnson. John L. Williams with two touchdowns, and Seattle in a must-win situation is winning right now.
This is the best he's ever seen at it. Not on that play, however.
Norm Johnson kicks it away. Ken Bell takes it at his own two. Denver down 14-0. Oh, right over the 15-yard line at the 17. Rufus Porter is in on the tackle for the Seahawks. We'll step out right now, go to New York, and NFL two John L. Williams touchdowns, one by land and one through the air. Ball out over the 15-yard line. Orson Mobley in motion for Denver. Elway steps up. And coming back to make the catch is Vance Johnson out over the 25-yard line to the 24. Let's go back now on that kickoff and watch the play of Rufus Porter.
The Pro Bowler on the special teams, take a look at him. He gets double teamed throughout, number 97, middle of your screen. One person hits him, that's one. He stays on his feet. And he comes around from the backside to make the play on number 35, Ken Bell. Usually there are more than one people that run into Rufus Porter on a given play.
Sammy Winder is in the backfield now for the Broncos. Second down and four after a six-yard pickup on first down. Elway fires and Clarence Kay makes the catch out at the 30-yard line. That's good for a Denver first down. Darren Como is on the tackle. Kay, Mobley, and Kelly, the three Bronco tight ends, are all really the same way. They're so tall.
And the man who is back involved with this Denver offense is Mike Shanahan, the second gentleman seated to the right.
He's the one that has the hand up to the face.
Right, the gentleman who was fired by the Raiders early October came back to Denver. Dan Reeves, talking to him yesterday, said he talked to all of his coaches. They all agree that Mike was a big part.
People are feeling shower fresh in a surprising new way.
Shower to shower each day. Don't keep odor away.
Introducing shower to shower antiperspirant.
Shower to shower each day. Helps keep wetness away.
We've combined one of the most effective anti-wetness ingredients with cornstarch to keep you feeling fresh and dry all day.
Shower freshness all through the day.
New shower-to-shower antiperspirant.
A double pleasure's waiting for you. A double pleasure from Double Mint Gum. A double great feeling.
From the Academy Award-winning studio that brought you Shrek.
It was awesome.
It was amazing action.
We jumped out of our seats.
Spirit.
Bye-bye, Horsey.
Bye-bye, Horsey.
Rated G, now playing everywhere.
Many at Hartsfield argue that the near collisions and the delays are symptoms of larger problems. Problems of manpower, equipment, and government control. And how do we solve these larger problems? The airlines say take a hard look at the government. They say the Federal Aviation Administration has simply failed to keep its part of the deregulation bargain.
A promise was made to the airline industry and American public in 1981 when the FATCO strike went out, and that promise has not been kept. That was a promise by the government that if the airlines supported the government and FATCO strike, the air traffic control system would be rebuilt, and it would be built quickly. It has not been rebuilt.
The airlines contend that 10 years after deregulation, the FAA still doesn't have a handle on the problem.
There are, I think, substantial indications we're slow in responding because we are the government. And there are a just unbelievable number of laws, regulations, that inhibit quick movement and quick change. For
example, James Burnley is the new Secretary of Transportation. His agency has been under fire from the airlines and Congress. That's because the administration is sitting on billions of dollars collected from a ticket tax called the Aviation Trust Fund. That fund is supposed to pay for more controllers, more sophisticated computers, and more runway space. But the FAA isn't spending all the money. Many say that's so the Reagan administration can make the deficit look just slightly better.
We're charging the American people a ticket tax, and the American people expect it to be spent, not used to balance the deficit, and that's a serious problem.
Many argue that dramatic changes must take place at the FAA. They say if the Department of Transportation is too cumbersome, then the FAA should become an independent, more efficient agency. And some, including many in the Reagan administration, believe the best solution is what is known as privatization. The air traffic control system would no longer be in the hands of a government bureaucracy.
Now, one of these approaches would be to place air traffic operations in a separate, nonprofit, user-owned corporation. It would take over all air traffic control facilities and equipment.
But most airline officials and even congressional conservatives won't go that far.
Something much more.
It immerses you in this tense kind of horror, sci-fi, kind of thriller thing.
The tone of the game and mood is to really feel like Riddick. The character building is extremely important. You want to feel like you are this character.
Another chance to play another game for the second game, though we'll ask you, if you will, to change partners.
Change partners
and dance with me. I thought you were going to dance with me.
That's what you want.
I'll
do anything for a buck. That's exactly what I'm getting here tonight.
All right. We'll continue playing Password in a minute, but first a word about vitamins from Squib.
Guys, south of Brook Street. Yeah, I need a couple. You know? Yeah, yeah. Same price, right? Okay. All right, I need two.
No good. He wants me to go to Chelsea.
All right, basically, we called up one of our local drug deliverers. If you call them up on a beeper, they'll make a delivery to you. It's sort of like a pizza delivery, except they deliver coke. So we just gave him a jingle, and he bit. So he's going to send down a couple of his boys to us at a location. We're going to try and take the car off. I'm sure once they see us, they're probably going to swallow or try and run for it, so hopefully...
Sue? What's wrong?
Oh, one of those headaches. Better get something strong.
Strong, okay, but safety concerns me.
That's why I use Anacin. Tell her, Fred.
Sure. All of these are safe used as directed, but Anacin combines that safety with extra strength. More strength than any regular headache tablet.
Strength with safety. That's common sense.
Anacin combines safety you expect with extra strength you want.
We will return after these messages.
The big question about new Nerd cereal is...
Which side?
Are you gonna eat first?
Orange flavor on this side.
Orange!
Cherry flavor on this side.
Cherry!
So?
Which side?
Are you gonna eat first?
They're both so delicious, I can't decide.
New Nerd cereal is the fruity good part of your complete breakfast.
Which side are you gonna eat first?
Which side are you gonna eat first?
Also available in grape and strawberry. Nerds.
Bot boys, hear what we say. You wanna be a bot? Do it this way. I'm a ninja bot with ninja might. Ninja fight! I'm the combat bot, look at what I got. I'm a sports bot, wanna play? Do it my way. They talk, fight, and play their way. The bots, the bot boys, know it's really hot. Wanna have fun, gotta be a bot. But fighting, talking bots, each sold separately. Batteries not included, enjoy this.
Hey, well, a great place to be.
We're here at the Nintendo release party for Pod Racer. I'm standing here with Brian.
What's up, yo?
What's going on? Tell me about this sucker.
It's got 23 different pods, 25 different tracks. You know, kind of gets you into the movie a little bit, the movie atmosphere. Uh-huh. Get you racing some Star Wars stuff, you know. It's just chill.
Now, what are characters here? I see this is, Anakin.
Yeah, this is Anakin. There's other characters like...
He grows up to be Darth Vader. I just want to...
And did you know he's Luke's father?
No, he's not.
Yeah, oh, man, I'm telling you.
So who else we got? What other characters?
Well, this is the guy that he races against, Saboba. He's bad.
What's the hardest character to earn? What's, like, the last of the last?
There is Ben Quadraneros.
Little Hershey's Kisses Apple, big chocolate. Little Hershey's Kisses Apple, big, big chocolate. Little Kisses have big chocolate. You're gonna love. You can love them by the handful, you can love them one by one. Tiny little kisses have big, big chocolate fun. Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little kisses have big chocolate, you're gonna love.
These are the kids that I hang out with. They're all cool, in different ways. But we're a lot alike, too. Because, you know, we all deal with the same stuff, same decisions. Like smoking. Forget it. We all came up with the same answer. Not for us. We don't have to smoke to be different. Being ourselves is enough.
M&M's chocolate candies. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Ever see a ball quite like this? The Nerfles, Office of Bob, Speedy, Frankie, and Scratch, each sold separately.
So much fun to clown around, to change and rearrange around.
You bounce and up and roll around.
Yes, Nerfles are a ball to be around.
They switch around, they spin around.
Nerfles turn your day around.
Yes, Nerfles are a ball to be around.
The Nerfles, oops, the Nerfles, Office of Bob, Speedy, Frankie, and Scratch, each sold separately from Parker Brothers.
Well, Gene Stallings said he wanted to really establish his running game, but he is without Earl Farrell. Ron Wolfley, number 24, is starting at fullback for Farrell, and that's a big loss for the Cardinals.
First and 15 now for Phoenix. Ewald in motion, running from the eye, Mitchell. Mitchell gets back five for the maybe six, close to the 21-yard line for the veteran, number 30. And an update on the game some of you were watching earlier. Washington now 37-28, a shocker there on the fourth quarter. The Redskins with a big early lead in the first half against a team that many, myself included, think could be a Super Bowl team, the Eagles.
Well, Buddy Ryan sounded before the game like he was ready to go. He was going to break that RFK jinx.
So far, it doesn't look like he will. Second down and nine. Mitchell in motion. Hogaboom finds Mitchell. Pushed out of bounds, dancing along the sideline at the 30. Trying to get the first down. We'll see where they spot it. But a flag down, back in the backfield. Nesby Glasgow had the coverage.
Little roughing the passer right there on Seattle. Seattle knows they have to get after Hogaboom if he is going to be back there throwing. They've got to get to him. That's been a problem in the past with Seattle. They're not a
personal
strong...
Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 15. Defense, first down.
They're not real, real strong at going after that quarterback. And you saw Vernon Maxwell, the free agent out of Arizona State, was guilty of the penalty right there.
A severe penalty all the way to the 45-yard line, Randy.
This is a good pass protecting job. Right at the end, Vernon Maxwell, no reason to come in. Looked like he might have been guilty of a headshot. There's Stump Mitchell, tiptoes into a first down. Penalty or not, he had it.
But instead, they're at the 45-yard line of Phoenix. Mitchell straight ahead. What a hit on him.
I am a mouse. And my job is to eat things. One really fun thing I get to eat is Twizzlers candy. It makes me happy. They're so chewy, and their fruity flavor, is so juicy. So if you have a mouth, and I know you do, may I personally recommend Twizzlers.
Night of WB premieres tomorrow on the WB Thursday night.
They bought tickets and couldn't get into the theater and couldn't get anybody to explain what the hell was going on. It happened in Westwood.
Yeah, I know.
But nobody said that, you see. What they said was New Jack City incited these kids to riot. Not explaining that these were kids who were standing in line, who had tickets and had bought them in advance and had been waiting to get in, and the doors were suddenly locked because nobody bothered to come out and say, listen, we overbooked, we'll add another show.
It really pissed me off last summer when my film came out and some things happened and some people got hurt. And instead of looking at the root of the problem, people pointed to the films or the works as the problem. I think if you're smart, you'll know where to go, where the trouble is, and you'll know when the trouble is not. Well, I grew up in my neighborhood. You grow up and you know where trouble is and where trouble is not going to be, you know. And you learn how to head it off. That's the responsibility of not only the viewer, but the people who are showing films.
While L.A. was burning down, everything Malcolm X was saying was an explanation for what was happening in L.A. at that time.
Someone who doesn't know anything about you could assign you a new long-distance company. They won't know how much AT&T's Clear long-distance connections mean to you. or our personalized customer service, our worldwide calling. They won't know unless you tell them. AT&T Long Distance, for over 100 years, when you reached out, we were there. And you can keep it that way. If you're asked to choose, make the choice yourself. Send in your ballot.
Secret society on college campuses across America.
Congratulations, Skull.
Can pay your bills, indulge your fantasies, and ensure your future.
Senator.
But if they can give you all this, just imagine what they can take away.
For your Christmas at Sears.
Keep them snug and warm in Sears' best Fieldmaster flannel shirts. On sale this week, save $5. Quilt line, save $7. And save $5 on rugged Roebuck jeans. Now just $10.99. 100% cotton, great comfort, great fit. You'll wrap up a beautiful Christmas because...
here's more for your life at Sears.
Here's one for Mom and Daddy. One Grandma came to bring. One from Uncle Charlie. And one from Burger King.
The Burger King doll.
This Christmas, your kids can have this colorful, cuddly Burger King doll free when you buy a book of 10 gift certificates for $5.
Add an extra touch to Christmas with a gift from Burger King.
If you have trouble getting into the Christmas spirit,
I'm Santa Claus.
Oh, you don't believe that, do you?
Then there's something you should see.
I intend to prove that Mr. Kringle is Santa Claus.
Experience the magic.
Christmas isn't just a day, it's a frame of mind.
And the wonder.
This Kringle case is dynamite.
With the entire family.
You must be Santa.
It's the original holiday classic, Miracle on 34th Street.
Monday night at 8 on WB 56.
Have you ever met special friends on vacation? I have, in Guadalajara. We stay in touch. In fact, I've been invited back to visit their home, birthplace of mariachis and tequila, and to enjoy at Vallarta its beautiful beaches, ocean marinas, and golf. The first time I came to Mexico, I was a tourist. Now, I have a city full of friends that make me feel right at home.
Mexico, closer than ever.
Suspect in Savannah's most shocking murder trial.
I'm gonna tell the whole world what a cold-hearted monster you are.
You agreed!
How could your mother accuse my father of murder?
You mean our father.
You do have an alibi, right?
Savannah, next.
Kristen Forster wants what she doesn't have. A man she can trust.
He was just using me this whole time, Mother.
He'll do anything that he has to in order to get what he wants.
You can go a lot further with me than you could ever go with her.
But when love is blind, you always want more. Weekdays on CBS.
If carbon dioxide were to substantially warm the earth, such flooding could become commonplace. Even a small increase in sea level could cause havoc. Storm surges at unusually high tide would threaten coastlines more and more frequently. Eventually, cities would have to respond with dikes and barriers, like London has now installed across the Thames to protect it from tidal surges that threaten even now. But populous countries built on coastal plains just above sea level are most vulnerable. In 1970, 300,000 people died during a ravaging storm surge in Bangladesh. A warmer climate could change growing seasons and make temperate regions much drier. The breadbaskets of the world might shift. The Soviet Union could replace the American Midwest as the world...
Lightsaber. With new power-up light effects and a new brighter blade, this is the beginning of a whole new era of lightsaber battles. The new Star Wars Ultimate Effects lightsaber, each sold separately. Ignite the fight.
6 games, 32 games qualifying, then 24 match play finalists in front of a capacity crowd in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Now, Pete Weber, who leads by 2 pins, has a double working, could extend his lead to 12 over Mark Baker, fourth frame.
Well, I've noticed all of you great champions, including you, you jump on opportunities. You know, you're
very and kind of flexible, and I enjoyed that kind of animation.
I don't know that this story was worth doing. Do you think the story was worth telling?
Frequently with animated films, I have a feeling that the story is the last thing they're concerned about. I think they're concerned more with visual sequences and how things can be developed on that basis.
But what makes
and the overall plot is usually the weakest part of many animated films.
Okay, but what makes the classic ones classic is that they do have timeless stories, and this certainly
doesn't.
You
do care about them. You don't care as much about this. That's right. When we come back, a 28-year-old British actor who is being called the new Olivier has had the nerve to make his own movie version of one of Olivier's most famous films, Henry V.
Where is my gracious...
And surprisingly emotional film version of Shakespeare's Henry V, the play in which young Prince Hal abandons his boozing and winching with that bad influence Sir John Falstaff and grows into greatness as he leads his nation into battle with France. The movie was adapted and directed by the 28-year-old actor who stars in it, and here he is, Kenneth Branagh, delivering an ultimatum, although his troops are completely outnumbered.
For as I am a soldier, if I begin the battery once again, I will not leave the half-achieved half-fleur, till in her ashes she lie buried.
This speech by Henry at the dawn of a battle is one of the most famous in Shakespeare and an acid test for anyone who would hope to follow in Olivier's footsteps.
For he today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother. Be he ne'er so vile, this day shall gentle his condition. And gentlemen in England now abed shall think themselves accursed they were not here, and hold their manhood's cheap, while then he speaks that fought with us upon St. Crispin's Day!
That is greatness by Kenneth Branagh, and here is the dramatic moment when Henry, bloodied and wearied in battle, finds out if England won or lost.
I'll give us leave, great king, to view the field in safety and dispose of their dead bodies. I tell you truly, Harold, I know not if the day be ours or no.
T3000 fans, grab a pencil and paper because coming up is your chance to win a trip to the first ever MST3000 ConventionCom Expo Fest-A-Rama. It's the Go to Where the Cheese is Made contest.
Ya viene lo mejor de Dragon Ball Z.
Ya viene Garfield.
Coming up next, the Powerpuff Girls on Cartoon Network.
Okay, now, that's a word that we hope you will pay heed to, but right now we have a real surprise. If our guests will just get ready for a shock, let's take a look at our next item. You all ready? Okay, we have something real fine to show you. Take a look at this. Now, one of you bargain hunters is going to own this car within the next 2 minutes, if the price is right. This is the magnificent new 1957 Chevrolet. It's a six-cylinder, four-door sedan, Bel Air model in two-tone. The car is equipped with standard shift. It has white wall tires and heater. This model was purchased at Don Allen, world's largest Chevrolet dealer, located in the General Motors building. Now, we just gave you a complete description so you can make your bids more accurate. Our price authority on this one is Don Allen, and I think we opened the bid last time with you, did we not, Miss Scott? I think Miss Scott opened the bidding, so we were going to open this time with you, Mrs. Fliss.
$2,500.
$2,500, says Mrs. Fliss, to start the bidding, and that moves us over to Mrs. Russell. Yes, ma'am?
You started high.
You may,
I wasn't expecting
you. You may, Mrs. Russell, underbid if you want. On the first bid, you do not have to go over. You can bid under if you think the price should be under.
$2,750.
That wasn't under, was it?
No.
All right, $2,750 for Mrs. Russell. Mr. Gates, sir, I remind you, sir, you too can bid under if you want.
Yes. $2,800.
Yes. Miss Scott, I remind you. Oh, what's the use? No one pays any attention to me anyway. Miss Scott.
What?
Yeah, I remind you, you can bid under if you want.
$2,900.
The top bid is $2,900. It belongs to Miss Scott. We go to Mrs. Fliss. Yes, ma'am.
$31.50.
$31.50, says Mrs. Fliss. And back to Mrs. Russell over there.
$3,200.
Mr. Gates.
$3,300.
$3,300. Miss Scott.
$3,500.
$35, says Mrs. Fliss. Back to you, Mrs. Russell.
Freeze.
Mrs. Russell freezes, right at $3,200. Mr. Gates.
$3,600.
$3,600, says Mr. Gates. Miss Scott.
I freeze.
Miss Scott freezes at $3,400. Mrs. Fliss.
I freeze.
Mrs. Fliss freezes, and that automatically closes.
You are the mysterious autopsy.
And you are James Bond. 007 license to kill. Am I to be your target for tonight?
You have a nasty habit of surviving.
Move!
Get one.
Number 007.
On the roof!
He must be eliminated. At
test number 68.
Who's this?
Michael.
You bring two dishes to a party.
You know what? These are for you.
Which one do you leave behind?
Thank you.
Ziploc, all you ever wanted in a container.
No. I have no willpower. How am I going to be a writer unless I suffer? Actually, I'd give up writing if I could see a naked girl while I was eating ice cream.
Kids, it's Monkey See, Monkey Critically Evaluate. We decided to have Spencer edify ourselves on games that he would be most qualified to render his opinion on. Games that feature his brethren from wherever it is monkeys come from. Clint Eastwood, I think. So we started him off on the easy stuff, black and white. Look, he's being tickled. Coochie, coochie, coo. Whoa, Spence, yeah. True, he's a little emaciated. Okay, he could bed with Laura Flynn Boyle and there's still room for William Taft. But we're keeping him happy. Moving on. Time for social issue games. Whiplash, the pay it forward of the video game world. Of course, it's tough to identify with the Nick Nolte equivalent of the ferret world, but once Spencer saw this game's anti-animal testing attitude through the abuse of animals, he was down with the cause. Well, with simian empowerment in mind, we move.
FC Crispy Twisters. Two tender crispy strips, cool lettuce and tomato, and zesty pepper mayo. And now go with a KFC Crispy Twister for $2.99 and get a free Pepsi.
In Capital USA.
Working on this guy for 6 months. It is imperative that everyone's attention be focused during this meeting. I want everyone's
attention. Hey, hey, latte! Latte!
We don't have time for
at this particular point, you are probably wondering why this is our home team, why these fellows are the regulars. I know it's pretty hard to figure it out, but actually, in the playing of this game, in rehearsals and before we came on the air, these two fellows were geniuses. Now, I don't know what has happened, but the score stands right now with them taking 9 letters to do this. The challengers will come to bat, and the challengers are winning 5-0. All right, are you ready? Let's put the sound on then in the challengers' booth. Giselle, I'd like you to feel comfortable. They used every letter in the word, using all 9. It is actually, the clue is, it's 3 words.
3 words.
Ready, set, go.
Ready.
M-N-U.
Money, no.
No,
used.
No.
Not money. Man, man, no. What? M, nut.
No.
Something's a nut.
Mm-mm.
Macadamia nut.
No, no.
No.
3
words. Me, no, new. No, that can't be it.
No, put the letters together. Letters together.
Oh, together. Something like, men, no, there's no men there. Nutmeg. I don't know. Nothing. Nothing? Me think of nothing. That's what I'm thinking. Nothing. Nothing. Timing. Minute thing. Minute thing. That doesn't make any sense.
All right, time. That's it. You've used all your letters, have you not? Giselle, it is minuet in G.
G! Oh, how embarrassing!
I just want you to know that in the booth are the only two vocalists on the show, Stubby Kay and Giselle McKenzie. Now, absolute tie, you both used up all nine letters. The most we got out of that was fun. The score still stands at 5-0. All right, let's continue here. This time the challengers will go first and the sound is off in the home team booth. This ought to be a good one now. You ready?
All right.
It's one word.
One word.
Go.
Okay. B-L-B.
Blubber. Blubber?
All breaks at one.
Mm-hmm. They shot me on the tail.
LBJ.
LBJ.
That's where they're going to take her to, too.
Where is this located at?
Well, in my opinion, based on what I see right now, there had to be a shotgun blast come from this direction. Okay? Also, based on what I see in this house, with the triple beams out, there's going to be a... It's going to be a dope deal that went sour.
Up, a local AIDS activist who is diagnosed as having the disease is in the hospital tonight. And the weather is calming down somewhat after battering the Oregon coast as well as the Eugene Springfield area. Plus, Vice President George Bush takes a strong step toward capturing the bulk of Michigan's 77 convention delegates. KMTR News Oregon is next.
And now, back to Garfield.
Come on, Odie, we're late. John's meeting his date.
Well, at least he never spills any food on me.
At your wit's end. About deodorants. Cream make you scream. Messy, isn't it? Well, try soothing smoothing. New stop at flowing cream deodorant and antiperspirant. Your fingers never touch this cream. A little twist and outflows just enough. You stroke on only an effective film of stop at protection. Thanks to the exclusive rounded applicator top, it fairly swirls away perspiration and odor. And this new cream dries quickly. Of course, stop at protection lasts and lasts for hours and hours. Tick tock, tick tock. Where are you going? Oh, to get some stop at flowing cream. Hey, this is great. Wait for me.
Stop it.
Watched her every move.
Hello, can you hear me? Hey, wait!
The strength of Benelin. Compared to Robitussin, Triaminic, all leading cough medications, only Benelin gives you the strength of its exclusive cough suppressant, diphenhydramine. Benelin, available without prescription. And now there's new Benelin decongestant cough formula, the same exclusive cough suppressant plus the strength of added nasal decongestant. And new Benelin DME, with twice the chest-clearing expectorant of the leading brand. Benelin, our strength is your relief.
Back to Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers. Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers will return after these messages.
Go ahead, you can give it a swirl.
It's the only oatmeal in the whole wide world. You can squeeze out the fun.
Napa know-how?
Helps you do the job right. Try it.
Make sure factory timing marks line up correctly.
Okay.
And inspect the cam and crank seals.
But what if I have a really big project?
Frank, need to know it all.
Auto axles, radiators, brake systems, starters, come on! Compressors, electrical systems, bring it!
Thanks, Frank.
You know we have keychains, too.
Oh. Hello!
A drop, a set, a pack, it's always a real thing.
I'm sending lots of Hallmark Christmas cards this year. This one's for my teacher, Mrs. Logel. And this one's for the two people who let me do everything my parents don't let me do. And this is for my special friend, Wendy Peters. Without her, I wouldn't be where I am today.
If you're looking to send a special, one-of-a-kind Christmas greeting this holiday, see you at Hallmark.
This one's for my brother. I'm nice to him this time of year.
With my clever disguise kit, those little kids won't make me go cuckoo for my favorite cereal. Delicious, munchy, crunchy, chocolatey Cocoa Puffs. They're part of this delectable, nutritious breakfast.
Gee, where's Sonny?
Not here. Philadelphia.
We thought he'd like a bite of Puff Cocoa Puffs. Chocolate-tasting Cocoa Puffs.
Munchy, crunchy, chocolatey.
Cocoa Puffs, yahoo! I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. A most savory cereal.
Fool when your cakes aren't cool? And why do tiny cupcakes take so long to make? Get in the spotlight with Big Top Cupcake, the fast and easy way to make colossal cupcakes that are up to 25 times bigger. Everyone's face will light up when you make a king-size cupcake house. Grab your camera to remember those giant cupcakes your family makes together. It's so easy. Just fill with any cake mix, bake, and decorate. Wow, that jumbo cupcake looks amazing. Big Top's quick-release silicone is flexible and virtually nothing sticks, so a perfect cupcake pops out every time, making it the ultimate party activity. Mix and match delicious flavors like strawberry and chocolate. The possibilities are endless. Look, nothing's more thrilling than a chocolate filling, made easy with our optional magic center insert. Fill Big Tops with pudding, mousse, gelatin, even your favorite ice cream. Tiny cupcakes won't do, but 25 times bigger feeds the whole crew. With Big Top, just fill, bake, and decorate. Plus, it's dishwasher safe. Store-bought cakes are so expensive. Metal cake molds stick and cost over $35. But you can join the show with Big Top Cupcake for $19.95. We'll even include this idea book free. Use the tips to make a silly clown face that's sure to get a laugh. But we're not done. We'll give you these awesome animal cookie cutters to bake three-dimensional cookies. Make yummy lions or tasty elephants. A $20 value, free. But call right now, and as a bonus, we'll double your order. Just pay processing and handling. You get two Big Top Cupcakes, two idea books, and two 3D cookie cutters. A whopping $100 value for $19.95. Call or log on to get yours.
Labor Day holiday blast with explosive savings in every department, plus 1 year free financing. It's your chance to take advantage of the absolute lowest prices ever on living rooms, bedrooms, dining rooms, everything for your home, plus 1 year free financing. Join us now in the festivities as we blast away prices.
Terry can do.
You're kidding. Change a typewriter ribbon?
I want you to change the ribbon. Quietly. As you can, because there'll be other things going on. We'll check back with you at the end of the show to see if you've gotten the gloves soil. And here's the ribbon.
I'll wait it for you.
I'm a big kid, look what I can do. I can make a garden grow like a big kid too.
Hey, big kid, look who's on pull-ups training pants. Minnie Mouse looks just like big kid underwear, so you'll want to wear them.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
The thing that makes truck and tractor pulling really work is a machine called a weight transfer device, a.k.a. the sled. This one, dubbed Old Ironsides, has been voted sled of the year for the last four seasons. Now, I'm in the operator's seat, and he's necessary because if there's any problem with the hitch, by hitting a whole bunch of air brakes and things here, he can stop the sled right in its tracks and also stop the weight transfer box from going forward. He also backs the sled to the starting line because it's self-propelled with a little V8 engine up front. Now, I mentioned that weight transfer box, and that's very important. Unloaded
100, the sled tips the scales at about 30,000 pounds. But stack all of those iron ingots in that box, it can weigh as much as 60,000 pounds. And via those chains, it travels at a variable rate up the rails. Depending on the class, it'll move faster and carry more weight and can stop virtually the most powerful tractor dead in his tracks.
Well, let's see how Dick does against all iron sides. There goes the green flag, the TNT official holding that green flag. Dick drops the hammer, feeds the power to those four Keith Black. Looks like a pretty good run right now, but now he's beginning to, oh, all of a sudden, an instant stop. Old Ironside just dragged him down.
You know, Brock, it might have been geared wrong because it never seemed to get the momentum. The balance looked about right. It just didn't seem to have the torque to handle the track. As I said before, the track is a bit soft. 118 feet for him, not good enough, and more mud racing. This is the final mud racer in the modified class, Ray Henson's McNasty. He needs to be 2.22 seconds.
Okay, here he goes against the clock. It's running. Mechanical problems there, or a falter anyway. This is going to be a disastrous pass for Ray Henson. Oh, yeah, over 4 seconds. That is clearly nowhere near good enough to take home the bread here.
But you can see how clean the machine was before it went in the pit. He was out of control, Brock. I don't think he was straight. He wasn't lined up quite right. These are four-wheel drives. The right rear corner tire got a grip, slung him sideways. He had to lift, and then it bogged down, and that was it. Oh, Ray Henson is watching this replay of the winning effort by Johnny.
Buddy loves Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
They're so greedy.
You look so suave.
You're funny.
Dorks.
Thank you. Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Today at 4:30 on Cartoon Network.
'Tyson game would be like today. Ooh, scary. Back in the day, Tyson's mug was all over everything, including the classic Mike Tyson's punch out. Let's take a look back at the champ's glory days.
In 1987, the boxing world was shaken up by a plucky pint-sized prize fighter, Little Mac, who took the sweet science by storm. Small of stature, but big of heart, Mac became a fan favorite and made a bid for the championship. Standing in his way, Iron Mike Tyson. As they played the immortal NES game Punch-Out, gamers wondered, who has the eye of the tiger? Most tilts with Tyson were over faster than the champ's current comeback attempts. With his quick jabs and uppercuts, the Tyson character KO'd opponents before you could say Marvis Frazier. If you're reliving your glory days and want to take out Tyson, get ready to dodge everything he throws for the first 90 seconds. If any blows connect, then it's nighty-night for Little Mac. The best strategy is to bring Tyson's energy down as far as you can without knocking him out. This way, you set him up for a quick KO in the next round. If you need some help bobbing and weaving, Tyson does three things that telegraphs his punches. When he winks, he's about to jab. This is the easiest punch to anticipate, and with practice, you'll avoid it with no problem. When he blinks, if you've got quick thumbs, you can get in a cheap KO. But if you're slow on the trigger, get ready to hit the mat. Tyson's final move is harder to predict because it doesn't involve his eyes. Instead, he'll shove.
And now, back to Garfield.
to get your hands on a Ryobi. During Ryobi days at the Home Depot, there's new, lower prices and special buys on the tools you need. And because all our 18-volt batteries run every 18-volt tool we've made or ever will make, you're buying into a trusted system of tools that you can build on for a lifetime. Ryobi One Plus, the one system that delivers more. Available only one place, the Home Depot. Now during Ryobi Days, get this four-piece lithium-ion super combo kit for only $129.
Oh, I'm going to blow up the house, and I'm going to do this, and I'm going to do that.
They're just doing that to get you agitated, and it's working.
You would tell me that last night that he wanted to hit me upside my head? What was that?
Beer at me?
No, probably was. Yeah,
for
but
tonight,
the
just go to sleep and ignore them, and they're gonna go to sleep and ignore you.
They don't have no choice but to ignore me tonight. They better ignore me. I told
you what's going on out here.
Well, she's not drunk. He seems to be wasted, but she isn't.
He is drunk.
He is. But she doesn't seem too bad though compared
yeah,
to him.
They're off. They got thrown up a little while ago.
Talk to your landlord, see what you can do about it. Just keep complaining to him if you keep being harass your landlord to death. He's gotta do something sooner or later.
I pay $48 a month for rent here. It's a nice place. Mm-hmm. You know, why should I have to move because of her harassing me?
Because your landlord obviously isn't gonna do anything if that's
you know
his
what?
Nephew.
No,
okay, now this gonna stop.
You
know, because he just opened the door and said, you niggas are doing it. It's gonna stop.
What's the problem now? Why did he open the door and yell out at him, your boyfriend?
I guess he just made some comment about the fact that people were doing it.
Don't be doing that crap anymore, otherwise he's gonna go. Because we can't have this going all night. He'll go to detox.
Okay? Detox.
Yeah.
He's in the privacy of a home.
Well, he can't be yelling out into the hallway about this. This is getting to be a racial thing, and it's not gonna continue. Okay, we're not going to be babysitting you guys all night. Just give it a rest for the night, okay? Just go to bed and don't open your door and yell out at them because they're getting more agitated, okay?
See, we weren't yelling in the first place.
Well,
we were having a private
some of the neighbors over here are complaining too now.
It's all right, though.
I don't know.
It's all right, though. If he can tell me he's going
to
blow my brains out.
Well,
he's gonna go up and get his gun and blow
thing.
My brains
see,
out.
See,
that's
no,
okay or what?
Now wait a minute. We can listen to this stuff,
mm-hmm.
not necessarily from this building, but from the rest of the goes on up and down this alley.
Yeah, but it's not doing with them upstairs. Okay, it's not all their fault.
That's got nothing to do with it.
No,
okay.
That doesn't have nothing to do with it.
We can listen
ma'am.
To this go on day in and day out.
Tonight it looks to me like you guys are.
Dr. Pepper, the taste you've been looking for.
It's the one and only Sears Day sale with savings in every department. Right now at Sears Brand Central, don't miss this large capacity two-cycle Kenmore washer for $258. Matching dryer, just $218. Save $80 on this huge 18-cubic-foot Kenmore refrigerator with a factory-installed ice maker. And $150 on this giant 20-cubic-foot Kenmore side-by-side with ice through the door. But only through Saturday at the one and only Sears Day sale.
One and all at the annual Ugly Bug Ball.
I like the way he slithers down Broadway, don't you?
Absolutely, Willard.
I did. Hey, one of my heroes, dude.
keeping the parade in step, who better than Quick Funny, marching down Broadway in his spiffy band uniform, marking time on his own bass drum. Furnished with a Nestle Beverage Company. Wouldn't a nice hot chocolate taste good now, Katie?
Yes, it would, Willard. But you know what? That is the strawberry Quick Funny.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, not the chocolate Quick.
Oh, well, I like strawberry much better than chocolate.
Do you?
Anyway.
Well, good.
Who's paying for this? The strawberry people?
Nestle. For this guy, anyway.
Chocolate or strawberry, it's a great act. This is a big bunny, 68 feet high, 34 feet wide. Makes me look small. And he weighs at 520 pounds. Well, there I got him. Anyway, Quick Bunny is being led down the parade route by some of those wonderful Macy's employees who give up their Thanksgiving Day to bring all of this joy to children everywhere watching. That's the truth. From Concord High School in Indiana, it's the Marching Minutemen. And here is drum major Matt Halfhill. Ride 'em, cowboy, and take it away.
Thank you, Katie. Under the direction of Max Jones, we do a lot of traveling. But this parade is our all-time favorite. It's our fourth time here, and we are proud of it. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
You gotta get through when your stomach wants to eat. You can do
the arches.
You're
the arches.
The arches.
Yeah,
you're the arches.
The arches.
Woo.
You're the arches.
The arches.
Doing breakfast, doing lunch, doing dinner. You can do the arches.
Good time.
For the great taste of the gun.
You're the arches.
Yeah. Let's do lunch.
This naked kid is odd. Don't let the nose ring thing fool you. He's one amazing little dude. And the three of us are the only kids on this whole island. There are a few grown-ups, too. Kind of weird, but that's why I like them. Take Albert here. He's a vegetarian hunter. Think about it. And that's Marjorie. She's really nice, but she does freak out if you touch this one old teacup.
Be careful!
They, like, worship it or something. Don't ask me. I'm new. And that's Wendell.
Good show!
And, there's old Queeks. He likes to dress up like a witch doctor guy. And that's about everyone. Of course, there is that rumor about pirates. Is this place great or what?
Mike, Lou, and Og. New Friday at 8 in Cartoon Cartoon Fridays.
Holiday season, it's the time of the year when families try to spread holiday cheer. But you're sad and you're blue with the presents you found. Let Lionel Kitty City turn that frown upside down. A time for sharing warm feelings too. Lionel Kitty City makes it easy for you. When the waiting's over and the big day comes around, Lionel Kitty City turn that frown upside down.
Time to spin the enormous wheel, and that $1 is worth $1,000 to the contestant who spins it. The wheel has to go all the way around at least once to qualify as a spin. Who will be spinning? Right here they are. Now, Catherine, you're going to spin last because you're the big winner in this half of our show. You'll spin second, and you're going to start things off, Elijah. And wouldn't you like to go back to Mississippi with $1,000? You can buy your own plantation.
Sure.
Now, step over there and spin that wheel, Elijah. There he goes. After a $1,000 bill. He'll be the wealthiest man on the University of Southern Mississippi campus. You have a toughie. Oh. You have 45 cents. Now, if you stand on that, you know that one of them might beat you.
I better spin.
Better spin, knowing that if you get a number that added to 45 cents is over $1, you're out of the game. But he knows all about this show. He skips class every morning to watch it. 45 and 45 would give you a good score, and it did it. There you are, 90 cents, just right over here in front of us, so they can keep track of you and the score. Now, you're not 6, you said you're 6'1". I'm 6'1". Look, you're that much taller.
Well, I must be 6'2", Bob.
6'2"? You've grown since you got on the show. You're 6'3", at least. Joan, go ahead and spin that wheel now and try to beat that 90 cents Elijah has. Got to beat 90 cents to stay in the game. Looks to me like you're going to spin again because you have 65 cents. Spin that wheel again. Here is spin number two. She started off there on 65 cents. It has to... Oh, it went all the way around. 65 cents plus... That's not going to do it. That's 80 cents total. Thank you very much, Joan. It's your spin, Catherine. There's that wheel. You know what you have to do. Get $1 and win $1,000.
Friday on CCF. Tune in at 9 for an hour of Courage the Cowardly Dog. Or else. This Friday at 9 on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Let LensCrafters pay for your eye exam. Just bring us your prescription and exam receipt from the doctors next to LensCrafters or any eye doctor, and we'll deduct up to $45 from your new LensCrafters glasses. Let LensCrafters pay for your eye exam. Hurry, offer ends Thanksgiving Day.
The Way You Look Tonight, and A Fine Romance.
And if you hoof it over to the Broadhurst Theater, you can catch a preview of this song and dance classic. Right now, a Macy's Parade preview as Noah Racey in the austere role of a compulsive gambler and Nancy LeMenager as a dance teacher strut their stuff Fred and Ginger style to I Won't Dance from this much-anticipated Broadway musical, the cast and members of Never Gonna Dance.
I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madam, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things they should do. You know what? You're lovely.
And so what? We're lovely.
But oh, what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave that bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor.
You dance, you're charming and you're gentle, especially when you do the continental.
But this feeling isn't purely mental. For heaven rest us, I'm not asbestos. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't.
The greediest man alive.
It's Ebenezer Scrooge.
Until the night he met someone extraordinary.
Hello.
The Muppet Christmas Carol.
I'll drink to Mr. Scrooge, even though he is odious, stingy, and badly dressed.
Humbug.
Oh, there goes Mr. Humbug. There goes Mr. Grin.
Do you think it's safe for us to be up here?
Detroit, all passengers on board believed dead will have live coverage from the scene. And find out why a proposed tower has some folks in Stark County raving mad.
Plus, she once was lost, now she's found. Hagar is happy because Helga is back in town. Then, to find out how you can be part of the All-Star Action Weekend, keep it right here on Channel 3 News at 11.
Episode 1 of the comic movie hit of the season. Bill Cosby is picked.
We need you, Leonard,
to save the world.
But I have nothing to wear.
Armed only with a combat Porsche, under our missiles and a very fast ostrich, will he save the day? Find out for yourself. See the world's favorite...
cleanest wash.
That was a pretty exciting one. We have something else pretty exciting. If you will all just take a look to that little revolving thing over there to the left of the panel, here's our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A diamond bracelet. A magnificent all-diamond design from Johnston Jewels Limited of the Waldorf Astoria, set in a precious five-section mounting of platinum. This exquisite bracelet contains three large marquee diamonds, 12 small marquee diamonds, 52 small baguette diamonds, and 258 round diamonds. A total of 325 diamonds weighing 28 carats, .38. This fabulous diamond bracelet will be yours if the price is right. Price authority, Johnston Jewels Limited, Waldorf Astoria.
Isn't that beautiful? Now then, we start with position number four. We are going to ask for a minimum on an opening bid. You may go higher than the minimum if you want. We're not saddling you in that way, but we want at least $2,000 as an opener. Mrs. Haig, it's your turn. You may bid over
$2,000. I'll start with $2,100.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Now we have at least $100 over each time. In other words, no more $1 or $10. $21 to you, Mr. Hale.
I'll say $3,000.
$3,000, upping it $900. Fine. Mrs. Turnquist.
I'll say $4,000, Bill.
$4,000 already, Mr. Raymer, and you haven't even bid yet, so take a good look.
That's beautiful. $5,000 for that.
Mr. Raymer says
$5,000. I've never seen anything like that.
You look like someone in a picture there, bye. All right, $5,000 is the bid. Now, Mrs. Haig, let me review for you. You're at $2,100. Mr. Raymer is at $5,000. The minimum is $100. Your shot at it, Mrs. Haig.
$5,100.
$5,100. Now then, Mr. Hale, you're at $3,000. Top bid is $5,100.
I'll say $6,000, Bill.
And even $6,000. Mrs. Turnquist, airplane owner, you are $4,000. Top is $6,000, and the Johnston bracelet is right in front of you there.
Bill, I'll say
$6,500. We're back to you. How do you like it there, Mr. Raymer?
$7,500.
Enter the territory of the beast.
Making any promises.
Uh-oh, watch out for the...
But if you pass your driver's test, the car's yours.
Dad, you've been saying that since I was a baby.
Let's try to parallel park now.
Cool.
The 1997 Mitsubishi Galant. Reliability other cars only dream about. The Galant, Mirage, and Diamante. The family of sedans from Mitsubishi. Built for living.
Maya!
Down here!
Maya the Bee is next on Nick Jr.
We are four students at Carnegie Mellon's Entertainment Technology Center with the crazy idea that complexity is not necessary for fun. It's possible to have fun even with basic primitives given a compelling interaction and a goal. And that's where we come in. Our goal is to generate tons, possibly over 100 mini-games, all with novel interactions and gameplay. We will work on extremely short development cycles, 4 to 7 days each. Each cycle, the games will all be based around a certain constraint or toy like 2D fluid dynamics or flocking group behavior. In each cycle, the team members all work together to brainstorm ideas.
Challenges you to experience Sega Scope 3D. 3D so real, it puts the action right in your face. Not even 3D effects like these can match what you'll see through these amazing Sega Scope 3D glasses. Games and accessories sold separately. And nothing but the experience itself can give you the challenge and excitement of Sega games like Zaxxon 3D, coming soon. And Missile Defense 3D, Sega Scope 3D, only on the Sega system. Sega, the challenge will always be there.
A vehicle that's this big, that's this powerful, be this quiet, we can get from 0 to 60 in threes. Like, that's extreme. That's nuts.
Type looking for Harry Hull. Jacob Green with good pressure on sight, forcing him out of the pocket. Michael Jackson almost came up with that ball.
When you're running like that, you're running for your life. You often throw the ball away, as Sipe did in that instance. Michael Jackson, number 55, was right there and almost had an interception, which would have been turn out the lights, let's go home.
Dave, with 7:18 to play, it is not too premature, I don't believe, to talk about a possible Seattle Seahawk victory and what it would mean as this young ball club heads into San Diego a week from today.
Well, it continues to progress the team the way Chuck Knox wants it to progress. It's built around youth. Also build around a change of attitude, which we've talked so much about.
Sipe again under heavy pressure, and again it's the left defensive end Jacob Green.
There's Sam. But one of the big things, if we watch Jacob Green come in here on a stunt, is that Sipe had no one to go to. He was just throwing the ball to get rid of it. You can see Jacob Green just giving him a push. Fourth-year man out of Texas A&M playing again against one of his old teammates, Cody Rison. But Sipe had no one deeper than 15 yards downfield. He had no one to throw the bomb to.
Now, that has certainly been the rap, as we touched on during NFL 83. The Cleveland Browns just don't have receiver with the breakaway speed. Right over the center, that's Ozzie Newsome, and take it from me, that is directly out of the San Diego Charger playbook. From Fouts to Winslow here in Cleveland, it is Sipe to Newsome. A final end, the first one this afternoon. Pittsburgh has defeated the Houston Oilers 17-10. Cliff Stout to Walter Abercrombie. Turned out to be the game winner. Gary Anderson got a field goal to make it 17-10. That's the final now. For the Browns. And what would seem to be a punting situation.
We were telling ghost stories in the Fun Fruits jungle. Hoff and Hoping and Skeleton scared the alien! Skeleton! And that's when we discovered Fun Fruits Spooky Fruit with skulls, ghosts, and monsters. And Fun Fruits Space Shapes with aliens, astronauts, and spaceships. Real fruit snacks from Sunkissed Fun Fruits.
Give me five.
Fun Fruits Space Shapes and Spooky Fruit.
There's a reason to be.
You people be careful down here.
There's something much bigger going on.
Give it to me!
Damages. All new tonight at 10. Only on FX.
How to survive college. Step one, stay smooth.
Everybody run!
Step two, avoid hairy situations.
Troll from 1-800-COLLECT.
Attention, citizens! I've got big news!
1-800-COLLECT is now 10 cents a minute every evening!
Whoa, 10 cents a minute, that's cheap!
Yep, 1-800-COLLECT, you'll save so much you can buy a new hairstyle, sonny.
I never thought collect calling could be so inexpensive.
Isn't saving money fun?
1-800-COLLECT, 10 cents a minute every evening, all week long.
I have some other stuff for you, but these really are extremely popular and they are extremely collectible. These are, of course, done. They're St. Vincent and the Grenadine stamps, but then
Wasn't that a music group in the 70s?
I think that was. I think they did that disco
thing.
Yeah,
I think so.
St. Vincent and the Grenadines. That's so bad. But the embossing on that is really nice.
Yeah,
with the gold.
It really is. I was surprised when I saw. I ordered these right away the first time they were on the show, and mm-hmm. then got them. I was even more pleased to see how detailed the embossing is. You can see it picked up pretty nicely on the camera. but just great embossing on this, plus the stamp. It's all one piece.
Uh-huh. And it's, of course, limited to an edition of 10 striking days, and each and every one is going to be individually numbered. Like you'll notice right here on the Empire Strikes Back, it's going to say over on this side where the Certificate of Authenticity is, this is number 292. So not only is it a great collectible, but it comes in this nice wallet, so you're not going to have to worry about messing
right.
it up.
That's
it's all
like.
Going to
it's
be protected.
Stored
yeah.
for you.
And you can just go ahead and add it to your collection. You can display it as is, just put it up on a shelf if you want, or you can go ahead and take it out of the wallet and have it framed and mounted if you prefer to do that. But this is going to be another collectible that if you don't have a lot of room,
right?
You know, doesn't take
that's
up a lot
like
of space.
About a lot of the flat stuff, it takes up less space. And boy, I'm running out of space.
You're running
I'll
out of space.
You.
That is C31824. We have another quick facts for you.
Okay.
This is from Kevin.
Kevin, I heard a rumor that a new Star Wars movie is coming out. Is this true, and
yeah.
what will it be about? Well, what's happening is that Star Wars, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi are being re-released in the movie theaters starting
okay.
next February with additional footage and beefed up special effects, and it's almost going to be like a new film. You'll be seeing it again for the first time, as they're going to say. But George Lucas is also working on the next trilogy, the prequels to Star Wars Empire and Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
And the first one of those will be out in 1999. And I can't wait.
Looking forward to it. Looking forward to it. We're going to go ahead and go to the phones very quickly. Hi, you're on the air with Lisa and Steve Sansweet. What's your name?
Hi, it's Judy. From Glade,
years, countless calculations and several computer upgrades in the making, T4 includes 6 to 8 drops and lifts of various heights. But the exact number and the sequence are generated randomly inside the computer. Each ride is different.
To reflect your highest standards, Nescafe Gold Blend introduced the seal of quality. Your assurance of all the flavor of the finest Arabica beans. So rich, so pure, so smooth. No other coffee can surpass it.
Pure gold.
I never settle for anything less.
Reach for the Gold Blend standard. Only from Nescafe.
Accident forgiveness? Liberty Mutual won't raise your rates due to your first accident. See car insurance in a whole new light. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
How do they make Starburst taste so juicy?
They use wicked small fighter jets to shoot the juiciness into every Starburst.
It's about to get juicy. Woo! I feel so alive!
Six cuts.
Starburst, unexplainably juicy.
What? Spin, you little monkey, spin! Wow! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hiya, whoa, whoa, whoa!
It's like a party, but it's better than a party.
The monkey falls and keeps going and going. I got real fast.
Blasted off.
How are your teeth today? Not so clean? That's because plaque starts to build up right after you get a cleaning from the dentist. My advice? Fight it with the latest innovation from Colgate. New Colgate Total Advanced Health. Not only does it still provide 12-hour antibacterial protection against plaque and gingivitis, it also has a new advanced cleaning silica, similar to what dentists use. It removes buildup to give you that dentist clean feeling that lasts. New Colgate Total Advanced Health, the number one choice of dental professionals.
Bart Simpson hasn't changed these babes.
Well, girls, what do you think?
Catch an all-new Babes tonight.
The Walsh family just moved from the Midwest to Beverly Hills.
Everyone here looks like they just stepped out of a music video. I don't even have the right hair.
Especially, it's really intense. You make one false move and you're history.
Now, the kids have inherited a wealth of problems.
I'm just gonna go back to being my old, uncool self.
And so have their parents.
If this is a day in the life of your basic Beverly Hills family, we're moving back to Minnesota.
Beverly Hills 90210, tonight.
Really nice.
Yeah, well, I'm from out of town.
Today, 189 to 154. Now, you'll hear a pin fall. That's Walter Ray Williams, Jr., the tournament leader. Staying loose, he will meet the winner of this game for the title.
48 games, 6 rounds this week, 24 qualifying, 24 match play. All be up in the 7th, can take the lead with one more strike.
Seemingly out of nowhere,
getting the break. Three in a row for Mike Albee. We're in Fairlawn, Ohio, Firestone Tournament of Champions.
Oh, Ginger. Bath time.
Oh.
Style and poop.
Barbie.
And Ginger, she's
dirty.
Wash her till she's
all clean.
Style and poop.
Barbie.
Taking care of Ginger's fun.
I love my furry friend so much.
Style and poop.
Barbie.
Her fur changes colors in icy and warm water. She spins and wags when you pull her collar.
But you've gotten pretty close. Actually, Miss Luton is a cook on a tugboat. And has been with the McAllister Towing Company, is it?
Yes, McAllister Towing Company of Montreal.
Of Montreal, and yes. She works on a tug named Felicia,
yes.
The color of which I am... properly advised, is virtually the color of this lovely red dress that
yes.
she is wearing.
Where does your boat ply? On the St. Lawrence River?
Yes, in the harbor of Montreal. Mm-hmm.
You mean there's a special dining, they dine as luxuriously as that on tugboats?
On tug? Oh, listen, that's some of the among the best fed people on the face of Earth are tugboat crews.
Really? Aren't they?
They're all fat anyway.
Well, you don't look like tugboat Annie, I'll tell you that.
But this is wonderful. You did fool the panel, and thank you for coming all the way here. You did. We gave them a rough time. Thank you very much. Now to meet a second contestant. Will you enter and sign in, please? Samuel Krevit, right, sir? Where are you from, Mr. Krevit?
I'm from Orange, Connecticut.
Orange, Connecticut?
Yes, Mr. Dirty.
Nice to have you with us. May I present our panel, sir? Now, would you join me? Do you know how we keep score, Mr. Krevit?
Yes, I do.
All right, we'll let the audience at home and the audience in the theater know exactly what your line is. Panel, Mr. Krevit, we can tell you, is self-employed. And deals in a product, and I think you've got some idea already of what you're in for. So let's begin it with Alan King.
He's pretty sneaky the way he sat down there and just, you know. Have I ever used your product? Well, what do you think I have?
Days. The hit is on. Man, rated R, Wednesday, only in theaters.
Comme la vie 3000 super crème et monocouche, la première couche est aussi la dernière. Mais quand on a peint, on ne peut voir qu'une seule couche, la dernière. Donc on ne peut pas savoir que c'est la première couche. Ce qui est sûr avec la vie 3000 super crème monocouche, c'est que la dernière couche est sans odeur et que la première ne goûte pas non plus. Vu que c'est la même couche.
On l'a bien eu, hein, Médor.
Avis, le talent sans force.
So, Monicelli, it would behoove him to keep striking, especially here in the pivotal ninth frame.
Monicelli taking most of his time off the approach in preparation. And once on... One pin lead by Williams, who's up and ready.
Going back to that little extra time taken by Monicelli, I have seen him rush a few times, and I think that he's doing...
I see that. It's good stuff.
Very good.
Thanks for calling.
Well, Leo, I want to thank you on behalf of my family, and I'm sure lots and lots of fans that are out there for nearly 6 years of hosting every evening and being part of our extended family and our lives.
Well, it's been my great pleasure. Thank you, Wayne. I appreciate it. Hey, folks, don't go anywhere. Move all your PC's video onto your Replay TV.
Mm-hmm. This is just part of Joshua Brentano's continued plot to make me mad because I got a TiVo and he's got a replay. Plus, Matt, he's bad.
He's bad.
He's bad. Oh, you go ahead.
Matt Magazine's.
You do it.
Steve Bartolo.
You do it.
Train director of the TechTV Studios to show off his latest gadgets. All coming up with the screensavers.
You said it.
Station puts you in charge.
Ever since KFC started dipping his boneless wings in honey barbecue, he's yelling, "I'm in charge."
Yeah, you with the boneless wings? Are you saying you can get those dipped in any sauce you want?
I choose my sauce, so I am in charge.
Now get boneless wings at KFC's Flavor Station. 100% breast meat boneless wings dipped any way you want. Choose from our classic honey barbecue sauce, fiery buffalo, or sweet and spicy. Try six boneless wings for $2.99 or 18 for $8.79. Be the boss, choose your sauce, only at KFC.
Sneak into the kitchen for a snack without waking Daddy. Land on a noise, and you have to press Daddy's alarm clock. Will he wake up?
Santa.
Cinnamon.
Toast crunch.
That's great.
We sprinkle cinnamon and sugar for a homemade taste.
Part of this complete breakfast.
Happy holidays from Cinnamon. Toast crunch.
Even if he lives in Brooklyn. Well, Dr. Hoffman, what
about
you?
That misleading information, I think that he's a probation officer.
A probation officer. Well, you perhaps know more about these things than I do, Dr. Hoffman. Well, now that you've all had a free guess, not just correctly, we'll let our viewers at home get a really close look at Mr. Eisen. At the same time, they will find out what his line is. Panel, you know the rules. In just a moment, you can begin to ask questions in turn. Every no answer gets a $5 penalty and 10 no's and you've lost the game. Well, Mr. Eisen, are you all ready for this contest?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Good. Well, Mr. Eisen, as the last bit of help you're going to get from me is salaried. Mr. Rondemeyer, I suppose you start the general question.
Is Mr. Eisen's work industrial rather than...
Ask Mr. Eisen.
Mr. Eisen, is your work, generally speaking, industrial rather than artistic or creative?
I would say it's not industrial.
It is not. I lose $5.
I'm going to say you start the questioning all over again because I think when you give us such a broad area, yeah, we'll leave you for the moment where you started. Go back and start all over again and try to be a little more specific.
In the field of business, rather than the field of entertainment, let us say.
Well, the answer is no.
That's a good answer.
Well, now you don't get another start.
I'm afraid the answer to that is basically yes. And as between the two fields of entertainment and business, the answer would be yes. Although I must say that a lot of people get entertainment of a sort from Mr. Eisen.
I'll be very happy to pass all this on to my good friend, Dr. Hoffman.
All right, then with no penalty, we'll pass on to Dr. Hoffman.
I could do a good deal with hypnosis, I think, here, because it's ambiguous so far. But tell me, do you have to have a special talent to practice your particular profession?
I would say yes.
In other words, it's a gift to a certain degree.
Well, no, I wouldn't say it would
be a very slight degree. We'll put it that way. Go ahead, Doctor.
Do you work with your brains more than you do with your hands?
I think so.
Notice I use brains.
Made you look. Made you ask, what was that?
Safety, comfort, and the best deals around. That's what you get with Ford Taurus and Ford Windstar. For a limited time, get 0% financing for 60 months or $3,000 cash back. That's 0% financing for 60 months or $3,000 cash back on the 5-star safety-rated Taurus and Windstar. Don't wait. This offer ends soon.
If you haven't looked at Ford lately, look again.
Charge about twice that. We deliver over 90,000 packages on time every day.
You're a man of your word. I just got it.
Express mail service. We deliver excellence for less.
This year, say happy holidays by phone.
There are phones that roam.
Phones that remember.
Phones that tell if it's May or December.
Styled phones.
Wild phones.
Phones of the future.
Phones of the past.
And all of them designed to last. Because they're AT&T. The gifts that set the standards. See them at your AT&T phone center.
Introducing Wonder Brand Cereals, a wonderful new breakfast cereal for the whole family. For growing up, for the Wonder Years.
These are the Wonder Years. These are the wonderful Wonder Years. Finding the moments, holding them dear. These are the Wonder Years.
New Wonder Cereals. Apple Cinnamon Corn Flakes, Crunchy Graham Oat Rings, and Honey Nut Crispy Rice.
These are the Wonder Years.
Have a wonderful day.
Revenue.
They've finally given me something to run.
John Cleese and Jamie Lee Curtis star in Fierce Creatures, a comedy about a zoo that has to make a lot more money with a ruthless new owner. It's one of five movies we'll be reviewing this week on Siskel and Ebert. I'm Gene Siskel of the Chicago Tribune.
I'm Roger Ebert of the Chicago Sun-Times. Fierce Creatures reunites many of the same cast members as the hilarious 1988 comedy A Fish Called Wanda. But it's not a sequel, and unfortunately, it's not as funny either. The story centers around an Australian media billionaire who buys a British zoo and insists that it turn a larger profit. Kevin Kline stars in a dual role as the media tycoon and his neglected and frequently insulted son.
Have you got the figures? You're not going to believe what I put together, Dad.
Probably not.
I feel really close to you, Dad, these last few moments, and I was wondering, could I get a raise?
Out of the question.
You got $6 billion!
Seven, but things are tight right now.
The billionaire puts John Cleese in charge of the zoo, and Cleese decides to boost attendance by featuring only dangerous animals. To protect the animals they love, the zoo employees try to convince Cleese that harmless animals are really dangerous ones.
We've caught it, ladies and gentlemen, so we can all relax, and thank you very much for your cooperation. Thank you. Well done, everybody. Well done.
What is that?
That is an anteater. Not too close. He's very angry.
Angry?
He might have a heart that's two sizes too small, but you can't blame the Grinch for wanting them all. This holiday, make your own little Who's Their Favorite Eats. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Holiday Treats. Now with red and green ornaments and trees.
Chill, the new light beer brewed with a hint of lime and salt. It's refreshment unlike any other light beer. Miller Chill, viva refreshment.
I'm here to talk to you about my role as a Save the Children sponsor. You know the decision to be a sponsor has to come from your heart. It has to feel right. But if you can afford just $24 a month to help these wonderful children, you have to ask yourself how you can say no. You have to realize that not picking up that phone is the same as turning your back on these wee ones. I realized it. That's why I joined the Save the Children family. Because they can take my $24 and your $24 and combine them with the gifts of others to do so much. Save the Children creates self-help programs that benefit the children in the community. It's help that is a hand up, not a handout. It does make a difference. I, as a sponsor, make a difference, and you can make a difference. Pick up the phone right now and start your sponsorship. Thank you.
Solid was the highly anticipated successor to the old 8-bit stealth games and quickly became a breakthrough hit for designer Hideo Kojima. Who can forget the battle with Psycho Mantis?
America has always loved the hot dog. Well, now Wendy's has topped it. The hot dog was always a big family favorite. It took Wendy's to top it. We topped it with chili, topped it with cheese. There were always hot dogs. Now there's Wendy's hot dogs. All beef hot dogs with your choice of toppings on our special toasted buns, all freshly prepared for you. So hot dog it down to Wendy's. The great American hot dog, topped by Wendy's.
Back after these messages.
This was the pioneer satellite reconnaissance venture.
The next mission, Discoverer 14, went fully according to plan. The capsule was snagged by a flying boxcar as it parachuted back to Earth. Soviet skies, closed to the U-2, were reopened by the satellite. But the U-2 would play still one more pivotal role in the most dangerous confrontation of the nuclear age.
This government, as promised, has maintained the closest surveillance of the Soviet military buildup on the island of Cuba.
We were concerned with Cuba for a long, long time because lots of Soviet equipment was going in there. Obviously not going in there to defend the cane fields. It was going in there for some other purpose. What that purpose was, we didn't know.
A clue came from an arcane intelligence discipline, cratology, knowing how the Soviets crate their weapons for shipment. The next piece of the puzzle came from U-2 photos like this one. This was a surface-to-air missile site, laid out roughly in a Star of David configuration. This pattern had been seen before, inside the Soviet Union, protecting nuclear missiles.
And as we were flying the missions over Cuba, we could actually watch and monitor them construct a SAM-2 or an SA-2 site. They would scrape the ground, and very slowly you could see on subsequent missions over the same place that they would, the Star of David, which was the way they laid out the SA-2 sites, begin to take shape.
More flights were ordered. On October 14, 1962, a U-2 passed over San Cristobal and brought back unmistakable evidence of the unthinkable. Photos of nuclear missiles 90 miles from America's shores.
After I'd gone over about a dozen of these pictures with President Kennedy.
Honor is in your hands with Goosebumps Monster Head Maker. Create four hideous heads from the chilling tales of R.L. Stein, or eye-popping creations from your imagination that drip and drool.
I've got a runny nose.
Talk about gross. Crack open a dread head.
Monster blood.
Or try edible brain bites.
Look, Dad.
Handsome. Goosebumps brain bites you can eat. Monster Head Maker and Dreadhead you can't. Each sold separately.
Hello?
Hi, how's your new couch look?
Oh, sis, I wish I knew. The lights just went out.
Can you blow a fuse?
Feels like the whole world did.
Oh, I know how much you love the dark.
Just because I slept with a nightlight.
Yeah, for 18 years.
Hey, I could tell your favorite ghost story. Anything. Just keep talking.
When you reach out, we're there. AT&T.
Reach out and touch someone.
Here are the alphabets.
The land before time.
With Littlefoot, Sarah, Spike,
and Sharptooth.
Three new Land Before Time dinosaurs in Marshmallow Alphabet Cereal. Part of this good breakfast.
And the Miss Spokane still tooling around halfway up the backstretch. There could be a lapping on her again by Wahoo. Boy, that Slovak kid is driving a race out there. Up comes the Maverick, 6 seconds behind. As the Wahoo gets a lapping again on Spokane, and preceding that, a lapping on the Nitrogen. Wahoo, your lead boat, as Maverick begins to make her drive now on the Wahoo. Bill Stead comes up now to make his drive, coming to the inside corner now, and laps two boats coming up that inside corner. As Bill Stead makes his drive now on Wahoo, coming into the left-hand corner. Miss Thriftway lapping by the Gale 5, which has dropped back now with bad engine trouble, but is still moving slowly along. Quipway is running in third place on the far side of the course. Wahoo, coming down now, off the exit buoy, is closely pursued by Maverick, who tried to take it up on her as they move now to the 10th and final lap, with Wahoo still maintaining her leadership. And Maverick goes out after her. Wahoo, at the end of her ninth lap, still in first place. In second place, Maverick. Starting her 10th and final lap, she is 5 seconds behind the leader. Don Dunnington gets across the line at the end of his eighth lap in fourth place. And the Miss Spokane, who has been lapped by Dunnington, is running in last place. Back of her is the Miss Seattle. And Miss Driftway, the third place boat, is coming up the inside corner. The race for first and second between Wahoo and Maverick in the south corner. Miss Driftway, the third place boat, is going to lap Miss Seattle on the inside on the inland chute as they go to the south corner. The first and second place boats moving up the backstretch. Wahoo out in front, closely pursued by Maverick, with Pripway running in third place, 27 seconds behind the leader. We're in the 10th and final lap. Wahoo now moving out, stretching his lead a little bit on Maverick, but brother Bill Stead isn't giving him any room. He's making him run an honest race right from start to finish. He's really made him boron. Into the north turn, we see the Gale 5, and brother, she's planked right down there in the middle of the course, still tooling around very slowly. Bill Cantrell hasn't moved her to the outside of the course, which is normal mostly when a boat is in trouble. So let's see whether Wahoo gets in any sort of trouble going by the disabled Gale 5. We're moving through the 10th and final lap. Your first and second place boats. First place Wahoo, second place Maverick, and in third place, about halfway up the back stretch, 24 seconds behind the leader, is the Miss Driftway. Coming down now to the end of her 10th lap is the Wahoo, driven by Mira Slovak. He'll pick up 400 points. Down past the 500 mark and a lapping of Gale 5.
More cheese to mature in our crispy, cheesy grooves.
Action News at 5:30. Diane Smith, accomplished, thorough, caring, an experienced journalist. Camilla Carr, informed, versatile, genuine, knows what matters. Together, what a combination. Camilla Carr and Diane Smith, weeknights on Action News at 5:30.
Pictures.
I'm Lieutenant Shane Wolf.
The Navy's top commando is about to face his toughest assignment.
Protecting those kids is a matter of national security.
On March 4th.
Ma'am, I've dealt with...
Oh, my...
That's scary.
He knows nothing about their world.
Babysitter.
But he's about to get...
We're gonna be late.
Not on my watch.
The ultimate crash course.
Land!
Disney's The Pacifier. Rated PG.
Circus, no.
Don't answer that.
How do you do it that way? That's a tough way. Is it true that they would not be found in a circus?
They could be in a circus, yes.
Thank you. The answer to that would be, aha, that makes it 6 out and 4 to go, Miss Francis.
Is it an animal whose... who spits? Or a camel?
No, it's not.
A what?
A llama or a camel.
Do llamas and camels expectorate?
They do. I know.
$7.03 to go, Mr. Sir.
We gave a llama, maybe.
Mr. Stewarder, are these very big animals that you deal with?
Yes.
Would they be in the elephant class?
You mean in terms of size, or would they be elephants? I mean, we want to help you, Bennett.
All right, are they elephants?
No.
No, that makes it 8 down and 2 to go, Miss Kilgallen.
Have they either spots or stripes?
9 out of 1 to go, Mr. Lewis.
They're big like an elephant, though?
No,
sir. They're heavy. Weight or something like
that? Yes, they're heavy.
Hippopotami? Muscles?
Hippopotami, that's right. And Mr. Serrata is responsible for the feeding, cleaning, bullying, and cajoling of these gentle little things that weigh over a ton.
Do they spit?
No, not at the Bronx Zoo, leastwise they don't. Thank you very much, sir. Nice to have had you with us on What's My Luck.
Come
But why do you always have to work? Can't we go to the beach?
Today, honey, I've got a meeting with a very important client.
Mom, when can I be a client?
You have 5 minutes to get ready to go to the beach, or I'm going without you.
Want beautifully clean hair. Imagine this chick was conditioned with new Silkians. This wasn't. After hours of play, this chick would stay far cleaner. New Silkians, cleaner, longer conditioners, just hatched for beautiful hair.
Still to come on Nightside, alcohol and bullets land two men in a hospital tonight.
240 more people have been added to the ranks of the unemployed as a local plant closes down.
And the verdict is in for Alfred Rollins. Find out next on Nightside.
Hour, a Westin hotel.
Our next film is the latest version of Shakespeare's Othello, and in a way, this project reminded me in its youthful spirit of the famous Franco Zeffirelli version of Romeo and Juliet a generation ago. As written, this Othello opens with Iago's jealousy of his warrior lord, the black Moor known as Othello. Kenneth Branagh plays Iago.
I hate the Moor.
But then the focus of this version clearly shifts to the passion between the warrior Othello, played richly by Lawrence Fishburne, and his new wife Desdemona, with Irene Jacobi in the role as the daughter of a Venetian nobleman. I was surprised during this performance just how effective Lawrence Fishburne is as Othello. Fishburne holds the screen as Iago plots to undo him through a ruse aimed at questioning Desdemona's fidelity.
Thinkst thou I'd make a life of jealousy? To follow still the changes of the moon with fresh suspicions? No! To be once in doubt is once to be dissolved.
I think this Othello works best simply as a film of passion and scheming. So true are the actors emotionally that, to be honest, at times I felt the Shakespearean language was lost. A mixed review for me, but thumbs up nonetheless because of the impact of Lawrence Fishburne's performance.
Well, you call it a mixed review, but you don't have anything negative to say about the movie. I do. I think Fishburne's performance is rather muted, but I think that the weakest thing in the movie is Kenneth Branagh's Iago, which is completely unfocused. I'll tell you something about this character. As I looked at the film, at first I thought I was imagining something, and then I was sure that I was right. He's playing Iago as gay and as not interested in Desdemona at all, and not really jealous of Othello's relationship to Desdemona, but more interested in the other people in the court. There is no definable relationship in this movie between Iago and Othello, except for Iago's desire to really mess up Othello's life. That's a crucial error in the film. It takes out the central tension. It leaves it seems to me, as basically just an exercise in trying to do a Shakespeare movie, and it's a big disappointment.
No,
underwear. As Donnybrook continues.
Whoa. Just, wow. That was like an episode of The Twilight Zone, huh? Yeah. Okay, well, we've got to go away to a break right now, but when we come back, we'll recap the questions of our fabulous 70s challenge and show you some of the intriguing entries we've got so far. So we'll be right back.
Welcome to the search bar. What can I help you find today? Umbrella. Umbrage. Umami.
No.
Noah's Ark. No doubt. Nord Strumrath. Ergonomics. Urban Outfitters. Cool.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
My autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. Take me to a website that's super intense and really nuts.
Oh, I only found one result.
Oh, come on. Princesses and cartoon characters. Barf.
Hey.
Whoa!
You're coming with us, kid.
Still having trouble keeping those healthy New Year's resolutions?
Hey, honey, where's my shirt?
Then this year, make a resolution you can keep. With Total, the only leading cereal with 100% of 10 vitamins and minerals your body needs every day. All that nutrition in just one bowl. No other leading cereal comes close. Total, Total Raisin Bran, Total Corn Flakes. Make a resolution you can keep. And now when you buy Total, you can get a free New York Times Book of Health with great tips on how to stay healthy all year round.
お母さんがね、直子さんにこの家計簿をつけるようにってくれましたから、これ、
どうもありがとう。あ、そうだ。あのね、お母さんがね、これをあなたにって。
マムシドリンク。
あ、そうだ。これお父さんがね、二人でこれ日記をつけるようにって日記くれましたから。
どうもありがとう。
直子さんつけてください。
はい。あ、そうだ。お母さんがね、これあなたにって。
生玉よ。
はい。
時間も遅いですね。じゃあそろそろ、うちへ電話しますわ。
不
審なおい。もしもし。もしもし。お母さん。今ホテル着いてね、二人で。うん。でもお母さんあれはお見合いの写真あれ随分修正してあるよ。違うよ全然。全然顔が違うじゃないか。あれサスペリアだよあれじゃ。うん。なんかあったらまた電話するから。うん。どうも。
お母さんがよろしくって言ってました。
なっこさんもうち電話してみたら。
そうね。
お母さん心配してる。
Have you been told no?
Sorry, lady. No space.
Too many times?
No exchanges.
No credit cards.
You've had enough no's in your life? There's a yes waiting for you at Chevron. A yes to low self-serve prices. A yes to cash discounts. That means yes to double savings. Chevron says yes to credit cards, and there's a yes for service, too. There's one yes after another at Chevron. You've had enough no's in your life. Chevron says yes.
Feature on Io, already known to be a volcanic feature, but of course not ever believed to have been an active volcano. I concluded that what we were definitely witnessing was a...
You're going, you're moving, you have to keep moving. Can't hold your back, you got it bad, you're on the go.
You're on the go, cause you know that you've got to show. You keep it moving, you keep it moving, cause you just can't take it slow.
Sunrise smiles on everything around. It's a portrait of the happiness that we feel and always will. A weight is enough to fill our lives with love. Always spend our days like bright and shiny new dials. If we're ever puzzled by the changing...
G.I. Joe forces hit back while they move their secret recon satellite to safety. But blasting down from Devil's Mountain, Cobra's gonna hijack it. Here come the reinforcements. You control the action with G.I. Joe High Adventure Trucking. Now, Cobra's desperate. They'll ram. Squeeze to safety. Headquarters are secure now, so move around back. G.I. Joe High Adventure Trucking. By Tyco, of course.
With over 20 satellite channels, you can give them top sporting action. England's tour of the West Indies, Lewis on the warpath, and the Premier League exclusively live. Three channels of blockbuster movies.
I am Catwoman.
And great family entertainment. There's something for everyone. So get Sky now and give your family a Christmas they'll never forget.
Many people are at crossroads in their lives who need help. But as a parent, it's not always easy to have the right answer. That's why you need to call the Boys Town National Hotline, 1-800-448-3000. For over 10 years and 4 million calls, they've offered help and advice when parents and teens need it most. The Boys Town National Hotline, they're here for you, so you can be there for your kids.
And just another example of some of the great cinematography in the Star Wars trilogy. That's the video set for $33, E13172. And once again, these are going to be re-released in different form very soon, so you're not going to be able to get a hold of that original set. And, you know, even now, when you can go out and buy the original trilogy, $33 is a great value. Oh, it's a fantastic price. Yeah, I've priced them. I know. I went out there and looked. Because we ran out the first time. Want to welcome once again, in case you're just joining us, want to welcome Steve Sansweet. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lisa. Pleasure Steve to be here. Steve is the director of special marketing for Lucasfilms. He has been a lifelong, well, ever since they came out, a big Star Wars fan. And of course, now he actually gets to work with Lucasfilms. So he's the envy of bunches of people. I know. He is also currently working on a Star Wars encyclopedia, so if you have any questions for him, feel free to fax us and he'll try to answer those as he can as we have time throughout the show. And also, if you give us a call and we get to talk to you on the air, and if you have a question, he would definitely be the guy to ask. Yeah, you know, he'd be the one who'd know, and if he doesn't know, trust me, nobody knows. Anyway, are pretty close to nobody. Well, George knows some things. All right, I'm except sure. for George. George knows a few things. None of the rest of us know. We have C33745 coming up for you. It's the Star Wars Bounty Hunters comic pop-up book. Now, this is only $17, but this is a very unusual book. I love this. This is, not only is it our friends the Bounty Hunters again, yes, but it is the first comic pop-up book of any kind. The first comic book pop-up. The first pop-up comic book. Any way you say it, it's unique. And this goes through the story of Boba Fett trying to get Han Solo and Carbonite back to Jabba the Hutt. Yeah, back to and Jabba you know, the Hutt. It wasn't easy. It turns out he had a heck of a time trying to get Han back to Jabba. Turns out all the other bounty hunters were trying to get Han from Boba Fett in order to so they could give him to Jabba the Hutt because they wanted the reward. In each and every page, you can see. Look, we have the word balloons popping up. Isn't that great? The sound effects. And you have now. What is this guy's? Something 88.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
I had no idea the internet could be so fast.
Get SpeedNet high-speed internet from New Wave Communications.
There's no comparison. It flies.
Once you use it, there's no going back.
Music downloads in seconds, full-length movies in minutes, pictures in a snap. It leaves dial-up in the starting gate and blows DSL away.
I'm totally hooked. Now that's the internet I'm talking about.
SpeedNet high-speed internet from New Wave, starting at $29.99 a month.
I'm going to have a baby right now.
It's the return to tradition.
Welcome home, my son.
It's the return to the great outdoors.
Summer camp.
Our Amanda's already skipped 2 grades. How about your boy?
Probation.
It's the return of family values.
You still desire me, the old ball and chain?
Forever.
I'll get them.
Generosity, X-Play hearts you. It's games for cheap bastards!
Hey, Cheapskate! Still remember the combination to your wallet? Here are some newly reduced games to get you living again. If you like rap but have only paid for it by occasionally clicking on Kazaa ads, your game is now within your reach. Def Jam Vendetta for the GameCube, get your teeth on the ground by beating you down. As you enter ring after ring in search of that fleeting personal bling known as RESPECT. All your favorite booty hunters are at your disposal with an array of unique finishing moves designed to bring the pain. Don't believe us? Listen to Redman.
And like a lightning bolt strike my hand and 100 women come out the audience and start kicking them in the nuts.
All for the wallet rubbing price of $19.99. I remember it as if it was yesterday. Manberry, Bosco, Duber, we were friends. And Fritz, he was our enemy. Medal of Honor Allied Assault for the PC offers a 1999 admission through a gateway to a World War II gaming infatuation. Are you cheap and chicken? That's okay. Duber will eat the lead for you.
Valor. Duty.
Cheap bastard. As admission to the world's great ski areas gets higher, does your interest in snowboarding plummet? SSX3 for the Xbox brings all the dudes, dames, and stunts right to your converted motel doorstep. All for $19.99. Spectacular skyward stunting, beautiful environments, and snow that looks good enough to eat follow you on your soaring quest to beat the clock and some nagging snow skater that's got it in for you.
Good nature will only take you so far.
They say the Lord moves in mysterious ways. Well, tonight, he's gonna steal your car. Grand Theft Auto 3 for the PS2 moves, booms, and bangs. For $19.99, you can flip the bacon in a frying pan thick with vice. Say hello to your neighbors from the comfort of your car. Buy the cops a drink. exercise with friends. Get it off your chest with an excess that makes road rage look like a minor.
Pine Lake. Three friends. Three pair of Wrangler jeans. Everybody's comfortable. Even the fish. Wrangler. Real comfortable jeans.
6 a.m.
How come some women always look like they've just stepped out of a salon? Four salon shampoos, four salon conditioners. Select your combination for salon beautiful hair.
I'm slipping, I'm sliding, with the hedge I'm colliding. Weeds! Synchronized swimming is one of the most beautiful sports in the world. It's elegant, it's artistic, and it's not to be found anywhere on this next clip. David and John Banak of Dunkirk, New York, are doing their version of synchronized swimming. This is the first time they've done it with water in the pool. Look at that form. Look at those suits. Embarrassed? Doesn't look it. And there they go. They're down. Oh no, there's something floating in the pool. That's gonna cost them some points. And now they're doing the Buddha position, or they're praying. Here's a double armpit extension. Oh, a turn. In front. A question, they have a question. No, it's whiplash. Here's the Buddha again. And now a double swami. Wouldn't this be a great bit on Saturday Night Live? They're gonna lose points on the lack of synchronization here. But they're coming back strong. They're turning. Very smooth. And now it looks like, yes, it's a double Heimlich turn pivot. Oh, no, they went for the double turn, but it's only a single. The big finish. Now it's time for some tapes of home construction and destruction, starting with this home wrecker who's devised a new way to knock down walls.
First, the windup, then the release.
This is the smallest wrecking ball I've ever seen. If you're wondering what you're watching, you're not alone. Okay, I got this side of the wall. Oh, this prefab stuff, it's pretty easy. Harry, you grab the other side while I slide this wall in place. Just be sure it doesn't fall over. Harry? Harry, where are you?
That's all, folks.
Then cold filtered. From now on, a cold draft just isn't cool enough. Ask for ice draft only from Budweiser.
Wake up on the right side. Wake up with Kellogg's Rice Krispies for breakfast.
Steve Reynolds, he has not raced since the first flight, but he got enough points after taking second in Heat 3B. Jim Kropfeld of the Miss Budweiser, moving into the final with better than 600 points. Tom Deeth in the Squire Shop Britannia, a second in the Columbia Cup last week, hopes to do better this time. And finally, Chip Hanauer, the man trying to make history in this final. Points mean nothing now as the boats head down the main straightaway for the start of the final, the 77th running of the Gold Cup. We're under 5 seconds for the start. The 7-Eleven, the Budweiser, Executone, all three together at the start. A On the way outside is the Miller American. Chip Hanauer trying to make some history, trying to be the first man in modern history to win four straight Gold Cups. But right now in lane number one is the 7-Eleven. In lane number two, the Budweiser. Lane three, Executone Telephones. This is Steve Reynolds going into the entrance buoy. Heading into that south turn, he has first place. Let's see if he can hold on to it now as he goes into the back chute. Reynolds and the 7-Eleven holding on to first. Steve Reynolds trying to run away from the Miller American and Chip Hanauer. He now has the larger engine in there. There's Hanauer on his outside shoulder. It's the two turbines, the 7-Eleven against the Miller going into the north turn. Steve Reynolds trying to break that string set by Chip Hanauer, who has already won three straight Gold Cups, winning last year in the Tri-Cities area. Chip Hanauer coming around, the 7-Eleven is going dead in the water. Steve Reynolds' day is over in the north turn. Mechanical problems for the 7-Eleven. What a heartbreak for Steve Woomer, the owner, Steve Reynolds, the driver, the Budweiser, and Jim Kropfeld is also coming to rest in the back chute here in Seattle. The attrition rate going sky high suddenly here in the final. So now, Chip Hanauer with his destiny really in his own hands in first place. Executone Telephones in second place in the final for the Budweiser Gold Cup. Third place belongs to Todd Garling in the Cellular One. Chip Hanauer now going down the back chute. As you see Steve Reynolds walking along the deck of the 7-Eleven in the foreground, he is finished. He'll have to watch the rest of the race from the north turn. Executone Telephone with Scotty Pierce in second place. But Hanauer, who ran the first lap and won...
An update on the recession scare coming up next.
The Wall Street Journal Consumer Update with William Bruce, brought to you by MasterCard International.
This season, choose MasterCard.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Welcome home, Rich.
Make this world a better place.
Yes!
If you can.
Now, every time you use MasterCard, we'll donate money to six worthy causes. So use MasterCard and help make a difference.
Ready to go to Grandma? Good.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Choose to make a difference. Choose MasterCard.
Open that bridge, varmint! Open it, I say! Close it! Close it! Close it up again!
The Looney Tunes Show, starring Bugs Bunny. Saturday morning at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
Hello?
Oh, hi. Mr. Wendy here, going door to door to remind people about Wendy's late night pickup window.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Actually, no. Look, how many times have you been forced to eat something you didn't want late at night?
Happens all the time.
Well, from now on, go to Wendy's. They'll make you a really good classic double with cheese fresh instead of something you really didn't want anyway.
You're with Wendy's?
Well, unofficially. So is anyone else home?
Yeah. Say hi to Bruno.
Whoa.
Wendy's pickup window is open late.
Sprinkle.
A lot of energy there. The other main characters were played by Shabadoo Quinones and Lucinda Dickey, who along with Boogaloo Shrimp Chambers have been the stars of both films. The plot of Electric Boogaloo is recycled directly out of those old Mickey Rooney movies where the evil real estate guys want to tear down the club where the kids dance and meet, and the kids fight back by putting on a show. Hey, guys, let's put on a benefit, a buy the club for ourselves. The plot is silly. That also was in all the Beach Party movies, too. The performances are thin in this movie, but the energy and joy are laid on real thick, and there's a lot of fun in Electric Boogaloo. I liked it. I recommend it.
Well, you're 0-2 on the breaking series, as far as I'm concerned. You were wrong the first time, because the first one was good. This one, I think, is less of a film. It's not
really
bad. There's some real good dance numbers in it, no question about it. But you've also hit on the things that are, you know, the plot creaks and the characterizations creak, especially of the bad guys. There is such good charm and goodwill among these three principal players, particularly, I love this, Lucinda Dickey. I liked her in even a Ninja 3, so that means she's pretty appealing. I just felt that if they could have supported them, these three players, with some a better story and more interesting evil people, it would have been a much better film.
Maybe they'll make a Boogaloo 3 and you'll be able to see the movie
so.
You wanted to see, but it seems to
I mean, already did, Boogaloo 1.
Fine, but the thing about this one is, first of all, it's more professionally put together than the first one. Mm-hmm. Secondly, the dancers are in better shape. I think they spent the last 6 months at the gym. And third, in a way, it is a self-conscious parody of old movies. For example, there's even a scene where a Boogaloo Shrimp dances all the way around a room, like Fred Astaire and dancing on the ceiling,
right.
and all of the Beach Party and Mickey Rooney references, so that in a sense, the movie has its tongue in its cheek, and you ought to let it do that.
Well, I'll say this. There is a good break-in movie out, and it was the first one, break-in. Mm-hmm. Come up next at the movies, a visit to that notorious 30s Harlem hangout, the Cotton Club.
I with you will always be divine.
You Pete, and you kill Dutch.
What's new under the sun? Barbie.
She's Mattel's super new suntanned Barbie.
Barbie's got a golden tan now, with sunny surfer gold hair.
Malibu Barbie has her own beach towel and sunglasses and Malibu friends, all with that suntan skin that makes them look great wherever they go.
Barbie, they're what's new under the sun.
Malibu Barbie, Francie, and Skipper, they're the sunset. Dolls and other costumes sold.
Anticipation of Christmas is magic. Visions of wonders dance in our heads. A gift that captures that magic is the happy possibilities of 7 lottery tickets, a super lotto, a provincial, and a book of 5 Wintario. When you buy this Ontario Lottery tri-pack, you receive this record with 7 Christmas carols and their words, 7 tickets and 7 songs. The magic of Christmas in a gift. Where Ontario Lottery tickets are sold.
Salinger as Natty Gann, whose father leaves her with a boarding house owner as he goes out west desperately looking for work. Natty, who is a brave and spunky girl, decides to follow him and hits the rails in Depression America. The movie's most enchanted scene takes place in the middle of a forest in a rainstorm where a wolf curls up at her side and protects her. She continues the journey with the wolf as her protector.
That you can fly, that, you know, that you're part of the Naboo, you know, army, that you're part of the resistance, you're fighting the Federation. This is like the coolest thing.
Yeah, you know, and as often as I see this, I always think it's backwards. But you have R2 to tell you that. And in fact, what looks like the front is, in fact, the back.
This
and
is
what
the front.
Looks like the back is the front, which is
right.
another one of those little design fun things that happens. And then we have a firing missile. Of course, if we fire it, we'll never find it again.
Yeah, there's a little firing missile right under here, which you can't actually fire, but we will never find it if we actually fire
we'll
it in
it
this
in
studio.
The, we'll lose it in the hangar. This is the perfect set to show this because, of course, the starfighters were in the Naboo feed hangar.
Which we are in a great replica of.
Yeah. I love the R2 dome.
Yeah,
there.
Look at the R2 right here. Yeah, this is when you see the movie, you'll probably recognize this as being, you know, the hangar where a lot of things happened, and that's where, of course, somebody accidentally was trying to hide.
Yes.
And just kind of ended up in, you know,
inside the starfighter, and it went.
A little bit of autopilot goes a long way, boys
it sure
and girls.
Does.
A little bit of desperation will do good for you too. But this is one of the beautiful, beautiful things from the Star Wars Episode 1 is everything. This was at the peak of the Empire. This is when it was rich. This is when the civilizations
of
were
the
beautiful
Republic,
and
yes.
artistic. Oh, thank you. Of the Republic. Because it's the Empire that was later. So you really have things that were very just beautiful.
Yeah.
Everything
and,
that was done was
and
done
Naboo
to be
is, yeah,
beautiful,
a beautiful
to look
planet.
At as well as functional. And you can see that in the Starfighter. It's gorgeous even though it's basically going
to
be
scale to fit your action figures.
$33, T11775. Coming up next, we have the Star Wars Episode 1 Talking Banks. If you have these, we would love to talk to you. These are fantastic. We had these in the first shows, and they were very, very popular. So we brought them back. We put them on Easy Pay for the first time ever. So if you wanted to get them, it's going to be 2 payments of $20. They're $40 a piece. We have Qui-Gon, we have Darth Maul, we have Obi-Wan.
Now playing. For highlights of the full Lord of the Rings trilogy, log on to lordoftherings.net.
If your pencils look like mine did, there's something you can do. Ask your doctor if the Nicotrol inhaler is right for you. Or for more information, call 1-800-INHALER. Call today.
Babies and big kids with colds need more love, not always more medicine. Maybe that's why pediatricians recommend Pediacare Most, the only leading kids brand with no fever reducers. So give them more kisses, more stories, and Pediacare. It's just what they need.
One Zulu Niner pre-flight check.
Roger, Tower.
Turbo A.
That's a go.
Turbo B.
Set.
Cycloid control.
A-OK.
Rapid fire.
All right, let's fire it up.
The NES Max, only from Nintendo.
are some parts of our Burger King Cheeseburger Deluxe McDonald's doesn't want you to notice. Like it's flame-broiled and juicy, with crisp lettuce and red ripe tomato. No wonder McDonald's hates the Burger King Cheeseburger Deluxe. No wonder you're gonna love it.
And a big shout-out to our crew out here in this very difficult afternoon of weather. Maynard's punt. Now look at Edelman. Saw it slip for a moment, and then he takes off again. This time he cuts to the right, and he has one man to beat. And no one's going to stop him. Another return for a touchdown. They got a fumble return and now a punt return of 71 yards. Looks like there might be a flag on the field. There is a flag down. Boy, he bobbled it for a moment. Yeah, Arrington held the block there.
He did such a good job of getting in
during
front
the kick,
of it.
Holding, receiving team number 52, 10-yard penalty. First down.
Oh, Dane Fletcher's holding penalty will take it away.
You know, I'll tell you again, Julian Edelman, you think, wow, I just expected him to be such a big part of the offense this year. And you go, where did he go? Now he's resurfacing in the special teams. And what's impressive is just the quick decision and just full speed ahead. Not looking to dodge. Running through tight spaces, going to try to break tackles. Broke a tackle at the end, got the touchdown. The hold brings it back.
So this is about the only thing that's gone Chicago's way for the whole half.
Number 52. You're right. Oh, there's it's a good grabbing the jersey, pulling him around.
Kevin Bryan. Iwu around and got flagged for it, so they're all the way back, the Patriots at their own 19. Greenhouse.
Mr. Bobby McFerrin.
Ah,
for Ocean Spray.
Let him.
Ooh, so tangy.
So crisp.
Taste refreshing Ocean Spray Cran Raspberry. It's music to your mouth.
You matter.
It was a dark and stormy night.
And then he said, you and me and...
$20,000.
And?
I don't have that kind of money.
And I've said it for the last time.
And I'll say it again.
What? There is nothing like a schnauzer.
And? The conversation never ends with and.
Get my point?
And?
Starting with unlimited local and long distance from home, all for one low rate and all on one bill.
And
brings it all together.
And it worked.
From AT and T.
Tonight, don't miss the world premiere performance of Miley's new single. The Video Music Awards bring the music. Tonight at 8 on MTV.
And we're back. It's all to play for here. Anybody's game. Here's the snap. Drops, fakes, throws right on the... Yeah. Oh, drops it. Oh, that's going to hurt. No, the stuff that nightmares are made of.
It's on the air, on Buzzer, where love plays.
Okay, we're back. We go back. You got $100 over here for the ladies. We got another $100 puzzle here. Ready?
Ready.
You're going to get the clues this time, Steve and Laurie.
Oh,
you ready?
Boy.
You got it at home? Steve has the option. Pass or play, Steve?
I'm going to pass.
Play, Laurie.
Diving. Board.
Second clue, Steve.
Sport.
Skydiving.
Sky. Third clue, Laurie.
Water. Swimming.
Swimming!
Diving.
All right. Now, Betty, you just put the first clue on the puzzle. It's swimming. What do you think it is the answer?
Mark Spitz.
Oh, is it Mark Spitz? Not Mark Spitz. Could have been, though.
I guess.
Okay, you got it. New word. Steve has the option again. Pass or play.
Groucho Marx.
No.
And a pass or play.
I'm going to play.
Go.
All right. Sky
diving.
All right. Now that's using it. Now, Dick, look at the puzzle. You got swimming and you got diving. What do you think the answer is?
I would say swimming and diving, Johnny Weissmuller.
Is it Johnny Weissmuller? No, it's not Johnny Weissmuller. Okay. You got it. Laurie has the option.
Words that looks funny when you look at. The longer you look at swimming, it's a silly looking word.
It is.
Thank you, Betty. I'm interested. That's a fascinating observation. You're going to pass or play, Laurie?
I'm going to play.
Go.
Tails. Tails, a tuxedo.
Yes. All right, Betty. You've got swimming, you have diving, and you have just added tuxedo. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is?
Penguin.
Is it a penguin? No. It's a penguin. Okay. Now, the next one is Antarctic.
The holidays.
Now, do I have everything? Paper plates and napkins right here. Candles. Christmas music. Gifts are wrapped. That's it. And I did it on budget.
I really got my act together this year.
I don't think there's one thing that I've forgotten. Coming!
Got everything you need for the holidays? Get great gifts like women's sleepwear and men's sweaters on sale now at Zellers.
The fun shape of honeycomb, you never know what you'll imagine. Mm. If you're eagle-eyed, you can watch them glide while you're mortified. With some concentration, you're a big sensation with this crisp creation.
Honeycomb!
When you improvise, you can harmonize what you appetize.
Honeycomb!
So when you use your brain, you'll be entertained. Honeycomb cereal, part of this complete breakfast. Sweet, crunchy, and more fun than you ever imagined.
We're in the land of words, they're having twice the fun. Cause every single thing is really two in one. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. And when you add it up, you get a lot.
Some baby corn. And in the center, I'll just put the artichokes in first. Some artichoke hearts that I've marinated in the same dressing. So that people can kind of play about and choose what they like, you see? That's the way it should be. And the baby corn, we just put a little pile on each side here. You'll like this one because it's fun to eat and it's very colorful. Aren't these plates gorgeous? You're wondering about that. It's an interesting platter, isn't it? They're from a company in California called the Lone Oak. You heard exactly what I meant to say, Lone, L-O-N-E, Oak. And they make them in white porcelain, and this is a bisque porcelain. It hasn't been fired as long, you see? There. Isn't that gorgeous? I just love it. We'll put that in the middle of our buffet. So when people come in, come on, let these little rascals lay down here. When people come in, they know that their presence is appreciated in your house. And that's the point. A little parsley. Okay. And let's try this one here. Then I have some nice olives. And I want to show you a quick bread trick. If you cut Middle Eastern bread or pocket bread, you see, cut it into small wedges and then open it up, sprinkle cheese on it, grated cheese on it, Parmesan or Romano, and then toast it in the oven, you'll come up with a lovely hors d'oeuvre that is just great. There it is. There's a whole plate for you. A lovely hors d'oeuvre that's just marvelous for the table. You'll like that. It's very crunchy. And finally, for my friend in Tacoma, Linda, look at this one. You're going to prepare in a bowl a bit of chopped onion, chopped yellow onion, see? Don't need an awful lot. A bit of mayonnaise, that's it. That's the recipe. Mix that up and spread it on little squares of cocktail rye.
Toaster's broken,
which means no Eggo waffles.
Something smells delicious.
Eggo.
Lego my Eggo breakfast sandwich.
It's sweet, it's savory, it's in your microwave.
Lego my Eggo breakfast sandwich.
I'm really psyched Subway's bringing the flavor with this new guacamole for a couple of reasons. First, people really love our guacamole. Rich and creamy, made from Haas avocados and just a hint of jalapeno to keep it interesting. The other reason is, it's just really fun to say. Guacamole.
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 See?
Come in and try our new guacamole on sandwiches like the Chipotle Chicken Melt and discover how it turns up the flavor on all your favorite sandwiches.
Subway, eat fresh.
Nothing else has a fruity Kool-Aid taste of bursts. Nothing else is wild like Kool-Aid bursts. No bursts.
The original concept with terrific execution, highly atmospheric sound effects, and some truly creepy levels. Yeah. Combined to give you the feeling that you were really in some fantastical medieval world. Robbing from the rich and keeping the loot for yourself while unintentionally saving the world in the process.
They have a love affair, of course. How many love affairs have we seen?
Yeah.
In this movie, absolutely convincing. She's scared. She's shy. She hasn't had sex in a long time.
I love the way she has a list of what she's going to tell him when she's on the phone call.
That's right. That's a nice piece
of business.
It's just a lot of human nature in this movie. It's a great film.
And it was made by Jim McBride, who used to make underground films years ago. Now he's made one in the mainstream and made it very, very well. Our next film stars Michael Caine. We seem to have one every month that does. And this one is an English spy thriller called The Fourth Protocol, based on the best-selling novel by Frederick Forsyth. What's good about movies based on Forsyth books is that they're always how-to movies packed with lots of information about the techniques of how international trickery is done. But first, Michael Caine has to convince his hostile boss to let him work on a case of what appears to be a Russian plan to explode an atomic bomb in an American military base in England.
I regard this report as alarmist, irresponsible, and supported by insufficient evidence.
Evidence? Can't you read? That metal disc can only be used as part of a trigger for an atom bomb.
That remains to be seen.
Caine does manage to get on the tail of a Russian agent carrying the bomb. The agent is played by Pierce Brosnan, here about to drive away from Caine and his partner.
It's only natural for your lips to seek comfort. Now Mother Nature provides it. New Blistex Herbal Answer goes beyond protection to soothe and hydrate with herbal extracts, including aloe, chamomile, shea butter, avocado, and jojoba. New Blistex Herbal Answer, the soothing herbal alternative.
Just another season. I have bigger plans for us.
A new era of Oprah. The Oprah Winfrey Show, this afternoon at 4.
On Good Day New York, battling the bulge. Do diet products really work? And relief for headache sufferers. Good Day at 7 on Fox 5.
Different issues.
Different strengths.
Different needs.
It's a revolutionary form of antiperspirant that recognizes the difference between men and women.
It's Secret Ultra Dry, a superior form that will keep you
drier than any other.
Secret, strong enough for a man, but made with ultra dryness for you.
Santana impazzito qui. Prendendo the giant che è incastrato nella corda e lo strozza. Tim White cerca. Tim White, fuori del ring, a terra qui sta poco bene Tim White. Qui Paul Dawson, l'altro arbitro, Tim White rientra nel ring. Questo non era ovviamente nel copione qui. Tim White cerca nuovamente abbracciare Santana. Finito l'incontro, dice Tim White. Tu devi uscire, sei stato al tappeto per tre. Andre the Giant qui. Tito Santana non vuole sapere niente di questo. Andre the Giant si toglie da queste le corde qui e Tito Santana esce dal ring perdente ma vincitore con il pubblico. Replay qui, vediamo replay di come Santana che aveva preso Andre the Giant è venuto a terra. Vediamo qui che per una confusione nella presa ha perso Santana con Andre the Giant. Replay ancora. Il pubblico qui impazzito mentre noi facciamo questo. Vediamo l'altra angolazione. Rivediamo questo qui. Diamo la linea a Andrea Bassani.
Grazie Dan, eccoci ancora negli spogliatoi del Palatro Sardi di Milano. Siamo in compagnia della mantella coloratissima e della faccia da cattivo di Greg the Hammer Valentine, il martello, pronto per affrontare la roccia che abbiamo già sentito Don Muraco. Greg, cosa pensi di questo grande incontro contro la roccia dalle Away?
You know, you have to call this a grudge match. A grudge match that stretches across the entire world. Don the Rock Baracco been rolling all around the world trying to catch the hammer. And in Milano, Italy, he has caught the hammer. It's signed, sealed, delivered. And we're going to lock horns right here tonight. And I'll tell you what, the hammer is going to smash the rock into little itty-bitty pieces.
In mille pezzi, il martello farà la roccia, ovvero Greg the Hammer Valentine farà...
Coming to NBC tomorrow, all Clark wanted was the perfect Christmas.
We're gonna have the happiest Christmas since Bing Crosby tap dance with Danny Kaye.
With family.
You know that metal plate in my head?
Friends. Visions of sugar plums. And a house full of guests. Chevy Chase, Beverly D'Angelo. In National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, tomorrow night.
So, man, you gonna stop, right?
I told you I'd stop.
But you can't forget, because I'm like, ooh, you know? And if I don't, then, you know, hey, the Burger King, the exit! You just passed the exit!
Appetite over the top? Try the tasty new Extreme Bacon and Cheese Whopper at Burger King. Flame broiled taste with four strips of crispy bacon, two slices of cheddar cheese, and two Monterey Jack. Buy one now, we'll upsize your fries and drink free.
Man, I told you I was gonna stop.
BK for you.
Is pleased to present The Bob Clampett Show, a celebration of the life and career of one of animation's greatest directors. Every Sunday night at 9, see some of Bob's most famous cartoon creations. The Bob Clampett Show, premiering next Sunday at 9, only on Cartoon Network.
Hiya, doll. It's Bunny Bravo, Johnny's mom. I don't know what you're doing for your moms today, but my Johnny has given me a whole day of his show. Maybe you've seen it on TV. So why don't you take a load off and enjoy it? My little Johnny on TV all day.
What a great beer should be. But being the gold standard is about a lot more than our full flavor. More than our crisp, clean taste. More than our distinct bottles and cans. It's about the people who raise our bottle. And today, we raise our bottle to you. Here's to those who've discovered the Especial and to those who will discover the Especial.
Yo, from our home studio, it's Ricky and Dee. Now, my man, Rick,
a serious burger lover,
is doing a blind taste test of McDonald's new McLean Deluxe Sandwich.
Yo, man, the taste is going boom.
McDonald's is the only one with this 91% fat-free lean beef
fat. Wait, hold up. 91% fat-free? Nah, man.
Straight up.
The taste is kicking.
And it's a serious value.
The new McLean Deluxe. 100% fat.
On taste.
On taste. Word up.
McDonald's today.
Are more fun than ever on Fox 15.
What are you talking about?
Scott Baio is Charles in Charge. He's a modern-day nanny who takes care of the parents, too.
Who can live like that?
And for more fun, it's Family Ties at 6.
Fun? What does fun have to do with it?
It's one laugh right after the other.
Life's a funny thing. If you relax and enjoy it, no one will blame you.
Charles in Charge at 5:30 and Family Ties at 6, weekdays on Fox 15.
Wave. They grab people on the street and make them get married?
After Baldwin and Basinger's first marriage ends in disaster, the buddies make the mistake of going back to Vegas again.
I wonder where she is now.
And that leads to another marriage.
This is the happiest day of my life.
I always love these days, too, Charlie. I really do.
The screenplay for The Marrying Man was written by Neil Simon, who once heard of a couple that had been married four times and knew that there had to be a comedy there somewhere. The result is one of Simon's best comedies in a long time. In fact, after Biloxi Blues, it's a comeback. The movie is not a polished masterpiece of comic perfection, but it has a lot of juice and energy, high spirits, and exaggerated romance. And by the end, you almost feel sorry for these two exhausted lovers who have nearly self-destructed under the pressure of their relentless passion. Well, here's a case where we completely disagree. I felt there was absolutely no chemistry between Basinger and Baldwin, and of course, they're well known as an off-screen couple as well as on-screen, so really, I was mystified. The moment comes, the first scene that you showed, when he sees her instantly, and we're supposed to accept that they are in love, and it didn't, they didn't wow me. I thought that neither character was very well written, that there was nothing actually for her to do. I compared her with the performance of Michelle Pfeiffer in The Fabulous Baker Boys, kind of similar stories, but not nearly as well written and not nearly as well performed. She didn't seem to be anybody to go crazy for.
Well, maybe the problem then is that it's not the chemistry between them, but the chemistry between each of us and the screen. Because
yes.
I picked up chemistry and you didn't. That's undebatable.
I understand.
Can't convince you you're wrong.
I understand.
You can't convince me I'm wrong. I thought that they did work together, that there were sparks, and that also there was a kind of a comic energy that was coming along in this movie about people who are just practically destroyed by this love that they have for one another that they cannot deal with.
And I'm sitting there not feeling anything between them, and as a result, it seems like a very mechanical plot where, you know, they're in love, out of love, in love, out of love, and the supporting cast of all those movie cronies in the background.
It grows!
The Crazy Ball, in specially marked boxes of new Havsies.
Kellogg's Apple Jacks made with real apples. An apple-y sweet part of this complete breakfast.
Apple Jacks is the name. Apple-y sweet taste its claim to fame.
Fun to eat and apple-y sweet. Kellogg's Apple Jacks.
Computer Chronicles is made possible in part by PC to PC, the online computer migration service from PC First, moving files, applications, and preferences from your old computer to your new one.
Old and their lives. Trespass was directed by Walter Hill, a male action specialist whose credits include 48 Hours and The Warriors, and who knows his way blindfolded around a plot like this. The movie is well crafted, but what bothered me was it seemed like too much of a setup. I never believed the situation or the characters were real. They seemed manufactured out of parts of other movies, and so it was more of an exercise than
yes,
a story to get me involved.
Yeah, I didn't think that the Southern guys, the firemen, were frankly either funny enough or funky enough to be interesting and compel me. And also I thought that the gang characters were pretty standard issue material.
Yeah.
And the business about the one guy who's shooting video, for a lot of different technical reasons, that didn't make any sense at all. It was just a little technique within the film to make it seem more contemporary. So I did think that basically these people were cliches brought together.
Oddly enough, the character of the recluse who's living in the factory is the only one who seems to be halfway motivated in a recognizable human way. Coming up next, a biography of the comic actor and filmmaker upon whose small shoulders the American film industry was built.
Chaplin!
To me, it's not really murder when you're in love. Self-mute 938 times.
Rabbit soup is real good. Get my gun, hey baby!
So buy the album that has stormed the charts and relive the biggest mistake you ever made in your life.
This day seems to my 7-day wait period before I get my gun.
Sandy Todd, every guy's nightmare.
Fact is, the world isn't built for short people. I consider myself an expert on this. It's a perspective that's helped all of us at Saturn in considering how safety features designed for the average man of 5'8 were affecting those of us who aren't. It led us to test dummies of various sizes and to design our airbag system for humans of various sizes. Anyway, from down here, it seems like...
Test zero calories.
Me? Well, I help save people money on car insurance and I support wildlife conservation. I'm actually working with the Association of Zoos and Aquariums right now. I'm going to be making around a whole bunch of aquariums. And you? I mean, I'll be honest, it is very hard to talk with you. I mean, where exactly is your face? Is that it? Nah, that's your belly button, isn't it?
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
$1 million statue.
inescapable electric eyes. A famous Parisian museum with priceless works of art. 24-hour guards. A miraculous key. Incredible maneuvers. Lavish, eye-filling production. And a fantastic band of co-conspirators. That fabulous rascal, Hugh Griffin, who forged more masterpieces than there are in the Louvre.
I keep telling you, when you sell a fake masterpiece, that is a crime.
But I don't sell them to poor people, I only sell them to millionaires.
Eli Wallach as the mad millionaire, and Charles Boyer as the artful art dealer.
I'm still vitally interested in the Cellini Venus, hot or cold. You know what I mean by that?
Leland, do you know what you're saying? You're compounding a felony, offering to become a receiver of stolen goods.
And wild, wild, wild Audrey.
Where do you draw the line?
You've got
you just gotta draw the line.
Where do
someone?
You just gotta draw the
where
line.
Where do I draw the line?
Eyeliners with an attitude. Never again. Now, Expert Eyes Pencil from Maybelline. Drag-free line won't budge, hop, skip, or crumble. That's the bottom line.
Maybe she's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Tommy, you know what mystery meat is?
No, sir.
Well, that's what's in those formed and pressed nuggets that you've got here. That's a pity, because you could be having KFC popcorn chicken. All white meat chicken, crunchy on the outside, juicy on the inside.
Isn't it time to try lightly breaded KFC popcorn chicken? Get an individual size for only $1.99 or a family size for $6.99.
This is springy and spongy, not worthy of a fine young man like yourself. There you go, Tommy. Have a nice day. There's fast food, and then there's KFC.
Give me a close shave.
Do you drink Wilkins coffee?
Never.
My friend, this is going to be the closest shave you've ever had.
I'm going to drink this coffee and it's not Wilkins.
Doesn't that coffee taste kind
of
flat?
...side of the bay is investigating a mud flat which appeared from nowhere. Filling has altered the water circulation patterns.
I'm out here on the relatively new area of Mudflat near Alameda Beach, and as you can see, we've got something growing buried in the sand. This is Gigartina. It's a red alga. This is not a normal habitat for these algae. They quite often grow on rocky shores, and rocky shores are pretty stable. These things do break off, but you don't see them very often. But here, growing on shells, they can quite easily disappear and wash over onto the beach. Now, they're no problem here. In fact, they may even be an advantage because they harbour many species of small animals which can feed the birds. But over on the beach, where these things may drift to, it's a different matter. Here...
Get it while it's hot, and get it while it's here. Game Boy, the...
Here a ghost, there a ghost, everywhere some scary ghost.
It's showtime, folks.
Today, call for the real...
Just didn't come up, and he has left the 1, 2, and 10. How should he shoot this washout, Bo?
Chris, as the ball goes wide, he slides by the head pin on the right-hand side. Needs to get the ball to the left of the head pin. Drive that one pin over into the 10. The ball will automatically take out the 2.
And there is a non-ringer Walter Ray. An open frame coming early in our first game. Walter has won two of his five tournaments from the number four position where he is today. And like John O'Drobinek, a 10 pin on the left leg. A little metal. Is that a horseshoe?
Well, that could have been. Not really, Chris. You know, kind of broke the tension here in the bowling center. Walter Ray told me when I gave him those horseshoes, he could use that to make spares instead of changing balls. And then all of a sudden, somebody drops probably has a metal stick for replacing down pins.
Okay, we're nearing the halfway point of our very first match from Overland Park, Kansas. O'Drobinek is leading by four, and it's a happy Easter to all of you. A bountiful basket indeed. May you get one or two.
We've seen all year long oil heavy in this area the first 20 feet, a little lighter down here to 40 feet, then dry. And here's the options the players have. The right-handers can play right down the outside line like we see Walter Ray, or they can play in what we call the track area. You see where my pencil is right now, that worn area between the second and third arrows. That'll work. And then we do have Hugh Miller, the left-hander, playing the extreme outside line, a versatile, great championship pair.
Okay. Capacity crowd, it's been that way all week for this championship. And only the second time that John O'Drobinek has been on our telecast. Has a title, he leads by four. Spare working, fourth frame. Asked John to tell us about the trials and tribulations of coming on the tour and what had he done since.
Well, I had a one-dimensional game when I first came out and it fit the conditions.
It's a primetime skating spectacular.
Featuring the return to international competition of dance sensations Torval and Dee.
Plus America's Olympic hero, Brian Boitano.
And 1980 gold medalist, Robin Cousins.
A special night of champions at the NutraSuite World Professional Figure Skating Championships.
A new date and a special time, Friday on NBC.
Cetus Camcorders comes with a guaranteed low price and something extra. Real customer service.
If you have any questions, I'm here to help.
We want you to have the best shopping experience ever.
Right now at Circuit City, you'll pay no interest for 12 months on all JVC camcorders, $449 and up. Like this JVC compact VHS camcorder with 2.5-inch LCD screen, now just $449.99. Plug into low prices all over the store today at Circuit City.
Of way.
Thank you.
I see. There are areas so people can step out of the way to let others pass. There's another man coming with his dog. Good morning. Thanks for letting me pass.
就走人出来转一圈。
Your dog is adorable.
对，都带狗狗散步了。Isn't
your dog afraid of the narrow walkways?
不怕的。Really? 我每天都在这个地方走一遍的。What's
her name?
叫面条。Noodles? 对。Does
your dog like noodles?
喜欢。
Oh, some people coming. Please go right ahead. There's a bee. Quite a few people using this bridge. Isn't it a bit inconvenient when you are in a hurry?
对，差不多就是这样。但是大家现在基本上大家的这个素质都是比较高的，然后到这个地方过不了的地方，他稍微要错开一点。 稍微让一下，这样也开过去的。I
see. That makes sense. Well then, have a good day.
哎，好了，再见。走吧。
Bye, Noodles. She's so peppy. Good morning. Deferring to others and exchanging greetings. Crossing the river makes you feel good. Another person waited for me to pass. Thank you. You may go now. Good morning.
Not out of you. Turn around and face that way, both of you.
Which one's your car?
Oh, David Earl.
Man, you're going to follow me.
Sounds like good.
What's here?
A Mansfield officer just spotted.
When Tom said he once had a hair loss problem, I couldn't believe it. He told me he's a client of Custom Hair Replacement Systems. We golf, play tennis together, and I never knew. So I called Custom Hair Replacement Systems. The process is so natural. Now, when I look in the mirror, I see the real me. I feel great. And wouldn't you like to feel great, too? Custom Hair Replacement Systems. Call today, 396-2250.
Friends.
You've got to stop hiccuping.
My hiccups are invincible.
Don't miss an all-new episode of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Tonight at 7, Cartoon Network's Last Day of Summer.
TriStar Pictures announces the collaboration of three extraordinary talents. Jim Henson, creator of The Muppets and Dark Crystal. George Lucas, creator of the Star Wars saga. And one of the most innovative forces in modern entertainment, David Bowie. Together, they will take you into a dazzling world of fantasy and adventure.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
A world where anything seems possible, and nothing is what it seems.
Everything I've done for you. I move the stars for no one.
The world of Labyrinth.
We make Star Bar soft and peanut buttery, but crunchy with peanuts. We make it chewy with caramel, but creamy with milk chocolate.
We've got the makings of a star. We've got the makings of a star.
New from Peter Paul.
Three homes, now with the best warranty in the business, a full 2 years.
Florida State football loses a top recruit to Miami. That and more tonight.
Late Show Backstage. It's an all-new interview with Bruce Willis and Martin Short.
Quintuple bypasses a lady.
Next Late Show.
Pizza!
All right! Hey. Like pepperoni!
Hey!
Right,
you love it!
Hey! Give me that back! Come on!
They look better now, John.
You mean than they did at home, dear?
I'm just so grateful to still have mine.
I must tell you that my deceitful wife, Phyllis, let me talk for an hour tonight while I explained to her why it had to be Carol Burnett tonight.
Who was opening in Fade In, Fade Out tomorrow night.
Exactly.
That's why I said Blue Angel. I thought it was Carol Burnett.
Well, I have been to the Blue Angel, Dorothy.
Yes.
Well, I'm John.
Yes.
Excuse me, but do you realize how few panel shows could have the people on the panel here and the ones they're espoused to there and haven't had go on for so many years. Isn't that wonderful? Didn't hardly any show can make that.
All righty, well, I tell you what. While you all say hello to your husband and wives over there, we'll take time out for this word.
And where is it?
Out there somewhere.
Got my hands full all day. That's why AT&T's evening special is a long-distance buy for me.
Saving 40% when I can relax gets an A in my book.
40% off. That's music to my bills.
AT&T saves you 40% when you dial direct weekdays and Sundays from 5 to 11 p.m.
That's a pretty smooth deal.
Savings when you have time to enjoy them. That's AT&T.
Reach out and touch someone.
And in 2 weeks, it's possible with Retin-A Micro. Look, this was me before my doctor prescribed Retin-A Micro. It can start clearing up skin in 2 weeks. I saw full results after 7.
Retin-A Micro is the only acne treatment with microspheres containing the medicine dermatologists prescribe most. Dryness, redness, or peeling may occur. To prevent aggravating the skin, protect it from sun, tanning lights, extreme wind or cold, and harsh skincare products.
Ask your parents to call a dermatologist. Clear skin in 2 weeks is possible with Retin-A Micro.
The Brooklyn High School football champs spend 1 week in hell before each season? Read about it in Brooklyn Magazine. Call toll-free 800-325-6400 to subscribe now. Brooklyn Magazine. Brooklyn has it all.
And so the record book closes on Gold Cup 93 with 9 victories for Chip Hanauer, the driver for Miss Budweiser, and the owner, Bernie Little. Interesting race, Steve.
It's always interesting, Jim, racing on the Detroit River. Truly a race driver's course. Tremendous high-speed straightaways, the big sweeping Belle Isle turn, a hairpin at the other end. Today, no doubt, Chip Hanauer was the best boat racer.
And, of course, it was a demolition derby type for the last couple of days. Dave Vilrock will be back in Miami with a backup circus boat. T-Plus will be ready, as will the Winston, and we'll be there. On behalf of Dick Crippen, Steve Montgomery, I'm Jim Hendrick. From Detroit, so long.
The Budweiser APBA Gold Cup has been sponsored by RC Cola, race to the taste of RC Cola, me and my RC. By T-Plus, beat the daily grind, use T-Plus, the engine treatment with DuPont Teflon. And by Budweiser, Beechwood Age for that smooth taste. Proud to be your Bud. This event has been sanctioned by the American Powerboat Association. This has been a production of Diamond P Sports, in association with ESPN.
All right, we got a great show. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Promotional consideration for Almost Live provided by Ballard Computer in Seattle, Kirkland, and Tacoma.
Computer think. Can it learn? Can software be developed that acts exactly like the human brain? For 50 years, that's been the question. Today, Nugent's are the answer. Using a patented breakthrough of neural network technology, computer associated.
Die 250 Kubikzentimeter MZ-Trophy Sport aus Zschopau. Für Männer, die fahren können.
visuals. Eurocomp did a great job, and you know, the pacing and the speed and the changes from level to level and mechanics all worked really well. This is a game that you're going to need Wiimote for, and so you're going to have to put the sensor bar up and all of that and start pointing at the screen and stuff, but they did a really, really solid job. There are some other control variations in there. You can play it with the regular controller if you want as well. I had a blast with this. I know that Scott did too. It was a really cool, nostalgic look back at a classic game, but it also brought enough fresh stuff to make this a worthwhile James Bond experience. In fact, it's one of the...
Hey! When you're out street hiking, you better know how to read the terrain. First, trust your instincts. By all means, avoid distractions. Do your best to preserve the wildlife. The street hikers don't just walk, they hike.
Fresh shoes, Joe.
It's a signature execution. We've seen it before.
Leads him into a forbidden world with nothing to rely on but his own lethal skills.
Who killed Kim?
You cannot handle this by yourself.
Who said it never hurt to ask?
Everybody in Koreatown knows Young killed Kim, Dick. Tracy.
Now, we are ready.
Young and I have some unfinished business. I will finish it.
He has no gun. No fear.
Are you faster than a speeding bullet?
No equal.
No problem.
In his explosive motion picture debut, Jeff Speakman is the perfect weapon.
I'm a stealth fighter, right?
Certain ships can. Certain ships have the ability to cloak. Other ones can go fast. Other ones have got bullets.
Okay, so why don't you always cloak then, so nobody can see you?
Well, it's each ship's got its own characteristics. So, for instance, this ship I'm flying is very, very fast. Right. Another ship.
The curse is real.
Welcome to Camp Green Lake.
Where's the lake?
And on April 18th, the mystery will be revealed.
What am I supposed to be looking for?
Caveman.
Thank you.
Nabisco crackers, a holiday tradition. Enjoy them with your favorite toppings. Crunchy Triscuit, Waverly, Sociables, Wheatsworth, and Ritz, regular or new low salt. And Nabisco snack crackers by the handful. Wheat Thins, real cheese, better cheddars, and snappy Great Crisps. Look for displays in your store. Holiday entertaining, a Nabisco tradition.
Did you miss me?
Introducing Campbell's new broccoli cheese soup.
Now you're cooking. That's cooking. Mmm, cooking.
Great recipes start with Campbell's new broccoli cheese soup.
Campbell's cooking. Mmm, good.
Hey, I thought you were home with a miserable cold.
I was, but now I feel better.
Well, did you take Sudafed for your stuffy nose?
No, I took Comtrax. It does it all.
Chlortrimeton for your sneezing.
I only took Comtrax.
Regular Tylenol for your aches and pains. Benelin DM for your cough.
Uh-uh. All I took was Comtrax.
She'd have had to take each of these just to get all the relief that's in two Comtrax. Comtrax does it all. Also, look for new non-drowsy Comtrax.
A vacation showcase. First, a speedboat. The 19-foot Club Mariner cabin cruiser built by the glass bar company Santa Ana, California. A sleek fiberglass design with a fully installed canvas canopy over the flying bridge, plus a spacious interior and upholstered berths. And an Evinrude 35-horsepower outboard motor, the motor of the Revelation ride in the Lark electric model. For water sports, a pair of Cypress Gardens water skis, the Acapulco model featuring tri-strip construction and special soft gum rubber binding. Next, your own home in Florida. From Desser and Garfield, builders of planned communities, this beautiful Florida home in Carroll City, suburban Miami, Florida. This home is designed for indoor-outdoor living with spacious living room, dining room, a built-in electric kitchen with a countertop range and wall oven, three bedrooms and bath, a large convenient utility room, and carport. This home is located in Carroll City on the Florida Gold Coast, a Desser and Garfield planned community of 10,000 homes, all beautifully landscaped with waterways, schools, playgrounds, and shopping facilities. For relaxation in the sunshine, a two-piece matching cabana outfit by Puritan Sportswear. The Caravan set made of Vanlon, including club liner shirt, and Club C trunks. Next, for your backyard, a custom-made circular picnic table made of pine plywood with bench attached and complete with floral-lined umbrella. And a double chaise longue, fashioned of wrought iron with a lined detachable canopy. Finally, your own swimming pool. A beautiful new Esther Williams swimming pool, the Suburban Supreme model that measures 16 feet by 30 feet, is complete with all equipment and installation, and it features an exclusive jet flow filtration system with automatic chlorination. This entire vacation showcase is yours if the price is...
He's been tied up, tossed up, warmed up, hung up, and even stuck up. But he'll never give up. Because he's the one and only Br'er Rabbit. Back again on the big screen in Walt Disney's happiest classic, Song of the South. It's hair-raising fun and bear-falling excitement and one honey of a holiday treat. Walt Disney's Song of the South, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check your local newspaper.
What's on the horizon for TV? More than 100 broadcast and cable channels. That's why Zenith invented the smart set. Smart enough to give you 178-channel capability now. Smart enough to let you access more channels through Zenith's most advanced Space Command remote control. The smart set lets you tune in the future without leaving your chair. Advanced System 3. The smart set. Exclusively Zenith.
We're back again at the Showboat. And Judy Moore presenting the check and trophy on behalf of the Showboat. Joe Berardi and Ferraro, the winner. They shot a 214. They are the...
...bill struck Wichita Falls, Texas. Some 6,000 homes and apartments were destroyed. Yet among the many thousands who found shelter in their homes, only five died. Tragically, 26 died in their cars, many of them fleeing the storm. The Barneville tornado struck in the middle of the night, too suddenly for anyone to prepare for it. But the very fact that people were in their homes may have prevented an even larger toll of death and injury. A year later, the town has been rebuilt, but there remains a shattered sense of security.
It's not one thing happened. It's not like that. It's everything happened. You know, your business is gone, your town's gone, your school's gone. Just your house is gone, everything's gone. Part of your family's not here anymore. And there used to be so many kids out here, and now afterwards there's no hardly any kids anymore like there used to be. There used to be a slug of them. Because some moved out, some moved to other towns, and it's just a total change, I guess.
Before, we really never even had any alarm come into our lives at all when we heard of a tornado watch. But now, of course, when we hear the word tornado, it brings up a whole array of pictures in our minds. And my dreams in the first 3 months were never of tornadoes, but of utter confusion. Nothing ever came out right. And I think that was what people had to live through. They had nothing under control.
When it gets nasty, I get scared just like, you know, really bad when it's a lot of lightning and it's windy. And it's kind of like that night started out. And I get nervous watch the clouds. And the old heart's going 9 miles an hour. And I'm right at the top of the stairs wondering if I should go down. And it's scary.
I think that's the biggest thing that happened for this whole community. Their sense of well-being, of safety, was blown away, literally. They're vulnerable.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie is coming to town March 30th, and Fox 24 Kids Club members can see it March 29th at Southgate Theater, or win great turtles.
In the history of the French Revolution, and the Chamber of Deputies is in an uproar to suggest how much emotion was being generated. Gantz tied his camera to a rope and let it swing like a pendulum above the action. Then he entered.
Exponent of clean sportsmanship, the champion of champions. Your friend and mine, our own, our beloved Daffy, good to his mother, Duck.
Enjoy extra sugar-free gum.
You get extra flavor, extra fun. Get extra sugar-free gum.
Extra, the only leading sugar-free gum with NutraSweet, gives you extra refreshing flavor that lasts an extra, extra, extra long time.
Extra flavor for that extra long time.
Extra last, extra long.
Episode 2 of the comic movie hit of the season. Bill Cosby meets the maniacal Medusa. Will she take over the world? Or will the devil may care bon vivant Bill Cosby save the day and still make an 8 o'clock dinner reservation?
That's all there is for dinner, Leonard.
No coffee.
See the world's favorite.